Oh shit. Where's my... Fuck, where's my phone? Why is it connected to my Bluetooth? What the fuck? Hang on a sec. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. I don't know where my phone went, and my headset's connecting to my Bluetooth, and I don't like it, and it scares me. Entertain chat and join a Discord call with me. Okay, but I can do that. But the thing is, I will have to end the call because I will have to call Laz soon after. But I can do that. You want to entertain chat? You want to entertain chat while I go get my coffee? I'll do it. Oh, it's too late. You can't go back on it now. Commit. You gotta commit to these things. You can't just say these things and not follow through, you know. That's just rude. Are you a liar? Kiss a homie. Mwah. Hi, Bubba. For fuck's sake, alright? I need to go get coffee. I need to go get my coffee. It won't take too long. It won't take too long. Here you go, guys. You can, Sky can entertain you while I'm gone. Yeah. Hey, game guy. How are you?
I fucking hate you.
You beautiful bitch. I love you. No, I love you.
I was joking.
Oh, hang on. What the fuck? Yo, audio.
I can't take you
Excuse
anywhere.
Excuse you. Nani? Nani, the fuck? Hang on. They can't hear you. I can't
hear
you.
They can hear me
you.
Just fine. Well...
Don't be
I can
bitch,
hear myself
please.
Just fine.
Please.
Hi, chat.
Okay,
for fuck's
sake.
Audio.
Turn this back on. Hey, how are you, Brittany?
Hi.
How are you? Hi. Hope you are well today.
Hello, everyone.
Oh,
I'm
there
Skylar.
She is. There she is.
Hello.
Hey. Say something.
Fucking give me a break. I just got back from work.
No excuses. So did I. I'm fine up from a long nap getting tekken.
I can't take you anywhere.
5 footage? What do you mean? Hang on. Getting tekken 5 footage?
I don't know what that
what?
Is.
Oh, I know what you're doing. I remember, game guy. I remember. That's cool. Fork knife. Hey, Cooks,
fork
how are
knife.
You? I'm gonna go get. Yeah, otherwise known as what? What?
Otherwise known as Bork Knight.
Oh, yeah, that's fair. Good, got some work done today. That's good, Brittany. That's good. Glad you got some work done. I'm going to go grab coffee real quick, and Sky is going to entertain you for like 2 minutes, and then I'm going to shove her into a hole somewhere, and I'm going
to
call Laz. So.
Shove me back into the closet.
Yeah, pretty much. Get in the closet. All right, I'll be back.
Go get your coffee. So, Chad, how are we feeling today? Hi, Cooks. How you doing today, bro? Yes, Pollock him. Good. Keep doing it. Feeling like a potato. That mood, honestly. Such mood. Yes. Keep bonking him while he's gone so we can give him a concussion. But, I just got home from work, like, an hour ago, give or take. And so Belle started streaming and I came in, and here we are. I'm currently drawing. It's great. Thank you. anything new and interesting happening with you guys lately? I'm not playing with Belle tonight. No, that is not happening. I hate Fortnite. I'm sorry. I can't play it. I physically cannot play it. Thank you, Cooks, for making me feel better. I'm sorry, I don't like that game. Whenever I hear the name, I just internally cringe into non-existence. I will watch Belle play it, though, because watching Belle get shot is funny.
Who the fuck thought I needed copium?
That would be Cooks.
Yeah, okay, no, it's okay. Cooks is allowed to.
Yes, indeed.
It's always funny, is it now? Is it? You are a potato.
Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it.
Oh, I see, I see. Hi, Dark.
We gave you many bonks.
Oh, great. Here, I can bonk myself. Which one is it? But there you go. You guys get free bonks. You did the entertain? I'm like 5% proud of you.
Yay.
Yay. 5% is a good percent.
Yes.
All right, now go back in your closet.
Okay.
Say bye.
Bye.
Bye. All right, guys. I need to pop into Laz's channel real quick. Pocket Entertainment. Yes, you are Pocket Entertainment. Let's see what I miss here. Bork, bork, bork. Fork knife. Brittany, hello, Brittany. I am good. Got done some work done. What kind of work did you get done? You beautiful bitch, I love it. Okay, I think I'm caught up. Where the fuck? There we go. Let me pop in the queue here. And I need to do stuff and things. Let me pop in on Laz real quick so he can pull me into his agency. Where is he? Where are you? Hey Belt, what's with that pocket on your shirt? Oh, Skylar's in here. Sup, Sky, what's to deal with airplane food? Boo! Makes me cringe. Makes me cringe. Where the fuck is Laz? There he is. I found him, guys. I found him. Oh, wait. Beam me up, Scotty. All right. How many Wattenham Hells do I have right now? Two? Do I have two Wattenham Hells? Okay.
No, I don't think I'm going to take that.
Tammy, holy shit. It's been a while. How are you? Hello, hello, hello. What have you been up to? I cringe at the fact you're playing Bork Knight. I cringe at your existence. What do you mean? All right, for the first Wattenham Hell, social workers have started using blank to help victims of sexual abuse open up. Oh no, let me mute Laz real quick. Mostly working. I'm glad you're good. I am also mostly working. It is an existence of life right now. I too cringe at my existence. Hey, we can cringe together. We can cringe together forever. Oh, but it's a thing. It is a thing. What was I doing? Oh, reading the What in Ham Hell. I literally have it in my hands. You missed it, Tammy. I was on stream entertainment. This is accurate. All right. Here we go. Social workers have started using blank to help victims of sexual abuse open up. This one is kind of bad. Social workers have started using participating in the Tuskegee syphilis study to help victims of sexual abuse.
Sorry, what? Sorry. Excuse me?
For them. Let me turn my fan on. It just got really hot in here. Oh my god. Oh my god. I was.
That's
kicking in. Well, I wouldn't have it if you didn't give it to me.
Oh my god.
Oh, maybe rephrase that. I can't rephrase it. So Laz, for your info, for your info 411 419, whatever. I was doing a What in Ham Hell. It's a game that plays like Cards Against Humanity. And okay. It's called Game of Ham. Ham stands for hating all mankind. So I just pull a card. I pull a question and then an answer. The question was, social workers have started using blank to help victims of sexual abuse open up. Mind you, this is a very bad game.
Okay.
It said social work. So the answer was, social workers have started using participating in the Tuskegee syphilis study to help victims of sexual abuse open up.
Oh my god. That's great.
Yeah, right? Yeah, it's fantastic. And I still have...
Channel points thing?
Yeah, it's a channel points thing. Yeah, it's 500.
I'll keep that in mind.
Here, I got another one to read. I got another one to read now, so you can enjoy this. I'll wait. Can they hear me now?
Chat, verify. I'm pretty sure.
You verify. Oh man, I
hear you. You're just very loud. I think. You're
loud. Okay, cool. Okay, here we go. So here's for anyone in Laz's chat that didn't hear me before. I have a game called What in Ham, or Game of Ham. It plays like Cards Against Humanity, but a much worse scale. Very insulting, very controversial, I should say. But mind you, it is just a game. I don't mean any of this. I'm just reading cards at random. So, yep. I wrote all the cards. I have them on the walls.
Just lines from the
diary. Exactly. I had custom wallpaper put in where it's just these cards just on my wall.
That would actually be hilarious.
Wouldn't it?
Yeah.
So here's,
not a bad idea.
Right? Here's your second one. What's a part of the penguin's mating ritual? Racist cartoon characters.
Okay.
That one's dumb. That one's
that
so dumb.
Yep.
But yeah,
that's how the game's played.
Can
I
barely
that.
Hear Laz. Let me see if I can turn him up.
Hello, it is me.
It is him.
Laz.
I, you,
it
and
is
me
I.
together.
At last.
How do I turn you up? How do I do a thing?
Just right click on me in Discord and.
Oh wait, there
you should
we go.
Be able to drag me. Yeah.
I will drag you everywhere. All
yeah,
at once,
maybe.
At the same time.
Everywhere. All the time.
All the time. Alright, so let me open up the game because I still haven't fucking done that yet.
All good.
Now I'm echoing. Oh hey, Iron Mouse is live playing House Flipper. Let's go. Let's go raid Iron Mouse.
Yeah, let's go. That'll work out.
Oh yeah. I actually got baited, or not baited. Someone bet me to raid Iron Mouse once.
How did that go?
She didn't acknowledge me at all.
Yeah,
it went as expected.
She She's busy.
Yeah. She's busy being, you know, top female streamer in existence.
Yeah.
She does not have time for pleb like me. I opened up the wrong thing. I need to open this.
Fortnite?
Homeboy Laz be mad quiet? Really?
Homeboy, am I actually?
I don't think I'm... He's not that
Chad,
quiet, is he?
Am I quiet on my end? No, normal on my end, but... No, chat isn't fine.
Pop this up.
My chat says your chat is crazy. That's what they said.
My chat's crazy. Why is my chat crazy?
I don't know. They just said that. I don't know why they said it.
I don't know. Weird. Crazy.
Not very nice of them.
I know, right? Rude, even. You would.
Chat rude.
How dare you call my chat crazy?
Or shut the fuck up.
You want to fight, bro? 1v1 me, bro. Actually, don't do that. You'd kick my ass. Don't do that. Might just be me, brother. Me brother. Ow.
About that.
Ow.
Family drama.
I am your brother from another mother.
Diddy, can you do some reconnaissance over in Bellstream?
Why? Why, Diddy? Why are you coming over here, Diddy? What are you doing? Oh, Diddy. I got a question for you. Did you tackle Laz like I asked? Did he tackle you?
I have not been tackled, I don't think.
Diddy, did you not do it?
You probably just ruined her element of surprise.
Ugh.
See, I turned around. She was right behind me, ready to tackle me, and now
recon. I did it. Yeah. No, I did, when she picked you up from wherever it was she was picking you up from the other day, I told her to tackle you for me. Now I'm sad because Diddy lied to me.
She's just waiting for the right moment.
You butt slapped. Same thing.
Same thing.
But did you butt slap and grab? You gotta do the squeeze as you slap. You can't forget the squeeze.
The butt slap and boogie.
The butt slap boogie.
It's my
bouncing butt slap boogie. Look all right.
I ain't it, but by the way.
Psychopathic tendencies. I need to go to reactive images real quick and get you.
Diddy says, I am a bit more quiet on your stream than he is on mine. You are on mine.
Yeah, let me... Okay, hang on.
Hang tight.
Hang 10, bro.
Uh-huh.
Uh-huh.
Oh, yeah.
Come on, Laz. Pop on my screen.
Pop. Oh yeah, did you get the browser source set up?
Oh yeah. Well, I'm literally setting it up right now, but you come on. Show up.
So exciting.
Come on. Show your face, coward. Show your face, coward. Never. We love Borba. Borba half orc sorcerer barbarian.
I don't know if the shadow command is going to work.
This was the credit card swipe butt trick thing that you got in trouble with Becco. Oh, I see. So Diddy credit card swiped your butt then?
Yeah. That's how we handle all of our transactions.
As she should.
Yeah.
It's the only true way to do a proper transaction. There's no fees.
No fees.
It is fee free. Ooh, does that mean the gremlin I drew for you for my stream is on his stream? Not right now because he hates me.
I just post my own stream. I tried to shout you out and then it didn't shout you out, so I went to go post your link manually and I posted my own link. So everyone go follow Bell at that link.
Yep. That link right at Lazario Lacari.
Yeah.
I'm look at me. I'm Laz now.
Oh god. You just take my Discord overlay and
exactly.
Put it over your face.
I should. It's like I'm Laz now. I'm the Laz now. You can also do @ now in your title.
Oh really?
Mm-hmm. Because if you go to mine, I actually have you added in my title now. You can click that and it'll go straight to your page.
Oh, sweet. Okay, that's way easier.
Gonna do some recon. Okay. I see you. You know, you are not showing up.
That's pretty weird.
It's pretty weird. Oh, I don't know why. Right click you. Your volume is literally maxed out, dude. Oh wait, it was at 100%. Now it's at 200.
Okay.
Weird. I that's the highest I can put you. I even raised the volume of the Discord call as high as possible.
Okay. Well, test. 1, 2.
Test,
bell
test.
Chat, how do I sound?
Test, ickle,
buckle,
1, 2.
Buckle my shoe.
Test, ickle. 1, 2. Test, ickle.
All right, I got your at all set up.
Ooh, I'm excited.
Beauty.
I want to know why you aren't showing up for me, though. Reactive.
Sup, nerds.
Tis I. The one, the only, Sky to the Sunrise.
The recon specialist. Oh no.
Recon. Okay. No need to lie. If you were a recon specialist, you wouldn't be proclaiming your existence.
If you wanted my sweet, sweet stream secrets, you could just watch me live at twitch.tv/LazaryLackery.
Who's that?
You could just do it. A little unknown streamer who's just going to blow up anytime now.
Anytime now.
Right.
I knew him before he was cool.
Glory. Yeah.
I knew him before he was cool. So.
Cool. What? Do you
well,
mean?
I don't. You probably it's shouldn't not... lie to your chat.
Oh. Shit.
Mm.
Mm-hmm. I'm very bouncy. Yes, I am. Fellow PNG tuber, this pleases me. Yeah. I use LandyTube. It's great. If you haven't heard of it, check it out. LandyTube.
Wait. Why is there a clip already? Why do I have a clip already? That's not good. It hasn't even been like 30 minutes and I already have a clip. That's not good. Lies, huh? Yeah, all lies. Totally all lies, Tammy. I don't know why you're not showing up, bro. Bro.
Source is on top.
Yeah.
Maybe the link's busted?
Maybe.
Hold on. I'll drop you this one.
Is my link busted?
I don't have you up.
I'm offended. I can see
so
that.
Sorry.
I see that you don't
I'm
have
so
me
sorry.
Up.
I'm so sorry.
I see. No, it's fine.
Your voice is enough for the
is
chat.
It?
They
is
can't.
It?
They can't handle all that glory.
I mean, you should just make them. Why always with the lies? What lies? I tell the whole truth and nothing but the truth. So help me Cthulhu.
Okay, wait. So go to Discord Reactive.
Yeah.
Like I should show up
as a link
in
down
your
there.
Individual sources. Yeah.
Yep.
And you grab that one and it doesn't work.
Yeah. Here, let me just do a because I copied a clipboard. Let me just do like a manual copy. Maybe it's just being weird.
Back I go. Woo! Bye, Skylar.
Ow.
Bye.
I just bonked myself. I think that was the biggest lie I just heard from Bell. What? Where? Who?
Which one?
Which one? which one? My existence is a lie. I'm back, losers. Welcome back. I am now unhappy.
Welcome back, les losers.
Welcome back, les losers. Wow. Okay. Well, I'm actually curious. I should have tested this. I don't know why you're not popping up. No. Maybe it's just delayed and you'll just pop in randomly while we're streaming.
Maybe. Do you have the source? Like, can you see the source on screen? Like, can you drag it around?
Yeah, I dragged it around and everything. I locked it in place. You're at the very top, so you should be in front of everything.
That's so weird. Okay.
Yeah. I'll just
It's not like super small or anything, something weird like that?
Oh no, you're like taking a good maybe a quarter of my screen right now.
Okay. Well.
Well, maybe if you pop in, you pop in. If not, well.
Yeah. Yeah.
It might be invisible. Nope. I see the eye. I am clicking and unclicking the eyeball. Still no Laz. Big sad.
What if you use the group browser source?
Group browser source. I could try that.
And then just don't include yourself in it.
Let me just pop in here real quick.
Oh wow, oh wow, so fancy.
I know, right? You.
Your Leroy boy sword.
Oh yeah. Makes me feel things I've never felt before.
I don't think I've seen that skin before.
No? It was in here recently. I think like maybe almost a month ago now, I think.
It's pretty cool.
Right. Let's try the group one. Lazrael Ackery.
Rail.
Wait, how do you say your last name actually?
It's Ackery.
Oh, okay.
Ackery.
Ackery.
Yeah.
Ackery.
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 You know, roll those R's.
Dog, your Fortnite character making me go snow blind. Just don't look him directly in the eyes. That's Discord light mode looking ass, bro.
Nah.
Says the one with the snowflake by your name. God damn it. Yeah, it doesn't look like that worked either. Well. Sadness is real.
Maybe I'll pop in at some point.
Maybe. We'll see.
Let's queue it up then. Get some games.
Alrighty. Hells yeah. Wait. What's in the item shop right now while we do this? Shit I have, shit I don't want.
Yeah, nothing I really cared about.
No, that's weird. Nope, that's weird. And of course the Attack on Titan and Resident Evil stuff.
Yeah.
Yeah, there's nothing in here I want.
That wolf skin will pop in one day.
One day.
Yep.
I have an app on my phone now. I can check while I'm at home.
You fucking nerd.
Just so I can see when it pops in. Excuse me, sir. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Dancing on these hoes.
Oh, yeah.
get wrecked, pleb.
These boba balls. This probably feels so good.
That looks disgusting. What do you mean it feels good? What?
I said what I said.
Okay. Yeah, no, it's cool. It's fine.
Voicing everyone's thoughts right now.
Is that what everyone's thoughts are?
Yeah, that's what everyone is thinking.
I don't know. I appreciate the lurk, Bubba. Thank you. Oh, shit. I didn't even look at my quests. Because I needed to complete my missions this week because I want those claws
for the harvesting tool. Where to? We can do whatever.
I haven't even looked yet, so we could just do a game real quick.
Okay, yeah.
So we can go... I don't fucking know.
Shattered?
Shattered. I was thinking about that. Let's go Shattered.
Going this is delicious and the good feelings.
Yeah.
Wombo combo. It's a bit of both worlds.
Wombo combo. All at once, at the same time. Inside and out and diagonally.
Everything everywhere.
All at once.
Did you watch that movie?
I started to, yes, but I didn't finish it.
It's a wild, wild movie.
it looks fucking wild.
Yeah.
Like, it looks crazy. Downright crazy. What is that? Is that a weapon? No, it's not a weapon. This is a weapon.
Oh, ODM, let's go. I just want the smart pistol, though. That's why I'm here.
Here's a shield keg here. Or not like a keg, but a thingy. Oh, is that you over there?
You can just toss it down on yourself. I got a shield over here.
Ugh.
I'll take my way over there. Are you fighting? Diddy, arc question. What is your arc question? Oh, we got somebody gliding. Where does one get sap? Redwood trees. You need to make a tap and put it in the tree. And it will give you that sweet, sweet tree juice. Nice job. Oh, there's more. Oh, he's got a smart pistol. Give it me.
Nice. Ah, okay. Well, that was fun. And I did that with no shields. That's nice. Oh, looks like there's someone in the vault here.
I'm coming around on the far side.
I'm very weak, so don't know if I'm.
Is he in the vault?
Yet.
Yeah.
Oh no, no one's opened the vault yet.
Oh, I got somebody on the flag near you. Hold on, might be the guy I downed.
Here, I'll. Can you get them while I open the vault, or should I go over there? Oh shit, I can't open the vault, duh.
No, we need the key, yeah.
Alright, I'm coming to you. Shattered is where the true gladiators go. The truest of gladiators.
Oh, this pistol's garbage.
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 Oh, finally, some fucking shields.
It worked out, though.
You did the kill-kill? Did it pew-pew? Did it shooty-shooty?
I did it.
You did it, and you did it good. And you did it well.
Mindless, welcome back.
I will take Bloodhound.
Welcome back.
Look, it's Elias. Oh, what's in this? ODM gear? Oh, boy!
ODM?
Odom gear.
Oh, my God.
It's that Odom gear. What's that? Oh, damn it. I need shields. I need shields. Actually, I will take this, too, because I need to heal myself. Why are you sick of this shark shit? What shark shit are you sick of?
There's some barrels in there, too.
Oh, are there?
Smack up. Yeah.
Oh, well. Where are these berries? Not full health or shields, but good enough.
Pretty close. I think there's two more barrels behind this house here. Nope, they're gone.
How dare you? Probably took them for your own enjoyment.
So we never decided which sauce was the ultimate nugget sauce. Your vote is barbecue.
Barbecue? I don't know.
Barbecue's pretty good.
Barbecue is pretty good. I usually get barbecue in my Chick-fil-A nuggies.
Like a honey garlic, though?
Never really tried honey garlic. Is it?
A spicy honey garlic is so good. Wait, you've never tried honey garlic, huh?
Nope.
Like, ever?
No. I didn't even know it existed, if I'm being totally honest.
Huh?
Nani?
What's going on?
Ooh, yay.
Find yourself some honey garlic sauce. It's delicious.
Where can I find some honey garlic sauce?
Anywhere you can get wings, pretty much.
Really?
Yeah.
Interesting.
Diddy says it sounds like a fib. It has been confirmed earlier today that Bell is a liar, though, so...
I know what! What is this blasphemy? We kill the...
Don't know how to use this pistol. Oh, I see.
Ah!
Not worth. Not worth at all.
Well, no.
Did 80 damage and I fully charged it.
Damn, that's, oh, here's a key card. Did you want to get this real quick? Damn, you can see the curve. Holy shit.
It fires pretty accurately, though, like when I'm just shooting it, like, for the most part.
Sort of, for the most part.
Mindless, that's how many bullets lock onto them.
You.
Yeah, I know. But like 80 damage for a fully charged, like 4 bullets, that's not great. I feel like the charge bullet should be stronger, right?
I don't know. Maybe they made it weaker just because it tracks.
Yeah.
I can see that as a balancing technique.
I gotta give it a longer run before I decide.
Yeah, that's fair.
Do you have the key card?
Yeah, I got it. I'm just waiting on this thing to pop.
Let's just grab the... Oh, I see. It's almost done.
Not really worth.
Not at all.
Where is the vault at? Oh, shit. It's, circle's closing.
That's okay. Let's just head in. It's done. It's over here.
Oh, we're going inside. Okay.
Yeah, still worth to grab the vault while, zone's coming in.
Oh god, I cannot fucking properly deal with ODM gear. What? Okay, okay, go, go, go. Hack. Access granted.
Aw, yeah.
I don't have any heals, though.
Nah, there'll be heals in here. It's all good. Voila!
Ooh, baby.
Oh, I just totally fucked up that attack. Can you use your ODM gear to attack the middle here? Just
this
like
one?
Hold right click and then left click, yeah.
Oh wait, I don't
know. Yeah. There you go. Perfect.
Take all the money.
Makes looting this room a lot easier. Grab these legendary slurp juices. Big worth.
They worth. They is worth. I do need probably more heals.
Legendary slurp juice will get you topped up, but let's try and find something else on the way. Save these because they're pretty good.
Yeah.
I got splashes and shield fish here. And a medkit.
Okay.
So go ahead and rip the medkit.
Oops. Well, might as well just use that. Oops. Did not mean to do that. Just grab that back. Where's that medkit?
Sweet. Oh, I used it already.
Oh, okay. Oh, fuck.
Oh, guys, right here. Yeah, he's right there. You ready?
Okay, where? Oh, I see him.
Holy, lasered me. One's up there. Hit him for 70, but mostly just overshield.
Where you at?
He's got Chuck Cannon. Oh, use your slurp.
Oh fuck!
damn. Nice try.
I was too busy slurping, man. Hey, Bell, guess what? What? What's up?
What?
What? What do you want? Oh, it was a freaking RGB. Unless that was mine. Chicken butt? Yeah, well, guess why?
Why?
I don't know why.
Oh, I didn't really thought you had like a solid comeback there.
No. chicken die.
Chicken die. Oh my gosh.
Guess why? Yeah.
Chicken fly?
Chicken fly. Chicken cry.
Oh.
Sad chicken. Sad chicken cry. They'll be just dance on these hoes. Ay. Ay.
Ay. Oh, yeah.
Ay. 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 Uh-huh.
I don't even know what
jiggy
emo that
with
is.
It. I don't
where
even.
Come from?
I don't know. I don't remember. I'm just like, the beat sounds nice. Wait, what's this one? Oh yeah, here we go.
He says that emote is such a dad dance.
You're a dad. What are you doing?
Strut my stuff.
Oh god, that's terrifying.
As one does. Terrifying.
Oh, I didn't look at the freaking. I didn't look at the damn quest again. Why am I so dumb? With the quests?
Yeah. So open your map and then top left quest. Yeah.
Activate augments, complete bounty. Oh, we can do a bounty. Meadow Mansion. Where's the Meadow Mansion?
Yeah, me. Actually, no, I know exactly where it is. Hold on.
You're gonna lie to me, boy.
Sorry. I think.
Okay. We can go there. I just gotta open chests. I gotta go flash my chest.
Alright.
Join him, Bell. Why am I joining him? Who am I joining?
Me?
You?
I don't know.
Maybe. Should I join you in strutting your stuff? While I strut my stuff on your stuff?
Whoa.
Yeah. Yeah.
That's a lot of strutting.
I know, right? If I strut on your strut, we can double strut.
Double strut that stuff.
Double strut that stuff. We double strutting, and if we're lucky, maybe we can even triple strut.
Damn.
But that's kind of taboo. We don't want to do that, like, a lot.
Yeah, otherwise, that's against TOS.
We might get shamed for that.
Oh my god, bro, the majestic combo. Combo, yeah.
What?
Just talking about how cool that combo is. So cool.
Sexy combo, baby.
Just so good at making combos in this game.
Oh my god. Makes me feel things I never fought before.
There you go.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have. Oh, all the love. All the love. I can taste it.
Wait. So what did you need to do here again?
I think just open chests.
Oh, okay. That's easy. How many do you need?
There's another one here. I think it was only two.
All right, I'm opening this one.
No!
I'm going to do
mine.
It.
Mine. I touched it.
You feel better now?
I do. I do, yeah.
Much better.
Much better. Ooh. Boomstick. All right. Let me actually see real quick. How many was it? Activate.
You can track the quest too.
Complete bound. Oh, you know what? I think it was just one.
Oh, sweet. Easy.
Oh wait.
Daily or?
Yeah, it's just a daily.
Oh, okay. Cool. Easy.
And other ones just complete.
Weeklies we can do? Let's look at you more XP.
Which one would it be? Season.
Yeah.
Restore health or gain shields while grinding on a rail. Oh, that's week zero. Just go to the current.
You can still do it though.
Yeah. Land on a grind rail after jumping from the bus.
Okay.
Oh, that sounds easy.
Do that
enough.
Next match. Easy.
Yeah. Travel distance using the kinetic blade. Damage opponents with consecutive shots with a thunder spear. Ugh. Well, there was a thunder spear out here. Where'd it go? There it is. Boom. We got it. We're doing it live.
Oh, what?
Nani. Bitch.
Didn't hear them coming.
Where's your partner, though, buddy?
Anyway. Right here.
Bye!
Weird. That's pretty strange.
I don't know why you did that, buddy. Friend, pal. What do I have? What can I get rid of? I can get rid of you. Oh, look, a chesticle. I wonder what's inside. On Laz's jump around emote, if you press E, you jump with... Oh, really? I didn't even notice that.
Yeah, you can join him.
Who would want to join Laz, though, truly?
Wow, all right. We'll see you next time. I'm jumping around.
Jump around.
I'd be so tempted.
I will be, I'm not going to lie. I'll be very tempted.
Oh, we got somebody on the point right here.
Bruh, I was too busy getting distracted by shinies. You're so far ahead of me right now.
One Nox. Dude's lost, doesn't know what's going on.
Where's my home dude Skinny Biscuit at?
Full dead on one, I got another one on me.
Where at?
Two here, oh, they're right up this way.
Broke shields. Nice.
Nice. Let's go.
Nice, nice. Let's go. Let's go.
Kinetic blade here for you.
Thank you, sir. Yes, yes, yes.
I will just travel distance.
Yeah, just travel distance. I actually already almost have it.
That's sweet. That's easy then.
Yeah. What should I take? You know what? I will get rid of... I won't do the boomsticks. I'll swap the boomsticks. I see the gold heavy, but I hate how slow that damn thing shoots.
too. We only need one shot.
Actually, I gotta hit two consecutive shots.
Oh. If you get the sniper surplus perk, it gives you two shots in the magazine.
Oh, wait, no, I'm dumb. I was totally thinking about something else. Brain didn't work right.
Let's get out of here. I want to head over this way.
Okay, yeah, cool, just cool. Yeah, no, it's fine. Ooh, exotic grab bag. Hell yeah. What do we get?
Nice. That's
great. It's a red eye. Thank you.
It's the explosive one, right?
Yeah. God damn, dude. You were like 12 million years in front of me right now.
ODM is so fast.
It is so fucking fast.
It's great.
So I'm actually going to get rid of this then. And I will actually swap this. Just grab some ammo while I'm here. Whee! Whoosh!
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 Oh, right there. Right across from us.
Oh, I smell him. Oh, he's zooming. Okay. Should we chase him down?
I want to, yes, because he's having trouble driving right now.
Where'd he go?
He's somewhere. Oh, he's in the water.
Is he swimming with the fucking bike?
Well, dead.
Well, fine. I didn't want to shoot him anyway.
I'm gonna use the smart pistol even though I don't want to.
You secretly really enjoy the smart pistol.
Secretly love it so much.
Secretly, yes. Oh, Keymaster.
Nice. There's keys right over here, I think.
Yeah, there is.
Shots behind us. Unless that was your sword, I don't really know.
It probably was my sword. What do we got? Exotic shotgun or legendary shotgun. I will take.
Do you have splashes? I can buy these for you. Or you've got an extra key too.
Yeah, I got one key.
Yeah, I'll grab splashes if you don't have them. I've got six on me.
Okay. There we go. Gave me six, so we're good.
There's a supply cache we can head to this way.
Adisa way. Just fly away from me. It's fine.
And I'm just going.
I forgot. This isn't even the legendary freaking kinetic sword either. So I only got two freaking bursts with this thing.
Two charges.
Makes me sad. It's cool. If I get jumped, I'm just gonna die. You know, it's fine.
This is fine.
Whee!
We can leave this cache for a second. I want to find a fight and come back to it if we can.
Oh, okay.
Oh, something just died over here. Let's go that way.
Something died. Not someone.
Somebody killed a chicken or something. Get shots off.
Hey, that chicken had a soul. Yo, can we steal a friend? I want to steal another friend.
We can do that.
Oh, I saw him, I think.
People fighting here, too.
Thought they were over there.
Yeah, I got a guy here.
Can you smell him?
Oh, but they see us. Yeah, he's here. Two of them, one on height, one a little bit lower.
Yeah.
One way up here.
Oh, yep, I see him. Lost him behind the tree. Broke shield.
Knock him. His teammate pushed out this way.
Yep.
23 on him. He's got a sniper.
He dropped.
Yeah, he went down here.
He just finished his friend.
Leave him for a sec. Oh yeah, I guess he's dead. Here he comes.
He's come back up. Where'd he go?
No way, he's getting away. Smart pistol, save me. Do it.
Where's he at? Where'd he go? I lost him.
Baby.
Ooh, baby. What's he got?
Heart pistol's a good way to... Where'd that other guy go? He might have another fresh ODM gear. Here, I'll get legendary slurps. Ow. Chickens! Get away from me! take one of those. I'm fine. I'm good. I'm okay.
I'll take that.
All right. Drink one of those slurps. It'll get you to full health while we're on our way in.
Yeah, I still got splashes I can use. Where's the slurps at? Oh, one of these guys. I'll take it. Fuck it.
And there should be a team. We can pad right here. Save our ODM gear.
Wait, where?
I don't know where that team was. There's a guy here. We should land right on him.
Wait, where's the pad? What?
Oh, he's inside the building.
Oh, fuck. Well.
I lost this dude. I don't know where he went. Oh, he's over here. Probably going to reboot.
Oh, come on. Get inside the circle.
Yeah, Spark Pistol needs a little something. I don't know what it is. I don't know if it's more damage or what, but it needs something.
Got one.
Nice. Lots of heals and stuff.
And I am full health now. So we Gouda.
Nice. Extra slurpy.
Oop, slurpy slurp. Ooh!
Slurpy slurp slurp.
I don't know when my sub died to let you down. No, it's okay, baby giraffe. It's okay. I still love you. it's a shotgun. Fuck yeah, baby. Let's get rid of that.
Purple sword if you want it.
Where's the slurp? There's a slurp. Slurpadurp.
Alright. Let's get out of here.
Is there anything else here I could steal? No? No? There's another key here, but I don't need it. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I'm kind of good on loot. I'm still rocking the pistol, even though it's not great.
Right. Even though you hate its soul.
They just finished capturing points up there.
Where at?
They're going to be out. Up on top of the island.
Oh, okay.
But if they try and push in with ODM, we can get a shot off on them. They'll die to fall damage.
Let's see this. Where is the island? I'll check that.
Up there. Oh, we got a guy coming in on a bike. 59, 60. Whites.
Oh.
They rifted. I'm gonna take shots on that anyway. Going to the island, I don't know why. I fucked up. Oh, that other team's sniping at us for some reason.
Yep.
They're gonna get pushed off island in a second though, so just be ready for that.
Yeah. Just a matter of which way they fall.
They're fighting the other team right now.
Might as well aim at it while we're inside the circle.
Yeah.
Oh, one's sorting out.
He went back. I hit him for 40. Weird.
Okay.
They must have gone back for heals. No, they're still fighting.
Huh.
Okay.
Interesting. But why?
Well, they'll come out at some point.
Or die.
Or die, one of the two.
It's a win-win for us, really.
Yeah. You know, this is the perfect opportunity.
Two. You know what? Fine.
Too tempted. Fine. Oh, there he is. He's going out that way. I think he's like here on the ground.
Nope, he's right here.
He's on you?
Yep, he's on me.
Cracked him.
Downed him. Oh, fuck. Got a shotgun on me. I'm low. Oh, I'm down. Nice.
Got you.
Save me, Squire. Sky, what are you doing?
It's too spicy.
Too spicy? Is this too spicy, Sky? Am I too spicy for you?
Pop your slurp.
Yeah, I am. Popping it.
And there's
real
an extra
good
one here for you.
Nice, nice.
I have a car. Oh, actually, the bike's probably better.
Meep meep.
Wee! Can't talk doing drawing, so you get bingo. Bingo. That's a bingo.
Oh god.
Bro, can't even drive a motorbicycle.
Motorbicycle.
A motorbicycle. Hey. I'm just gonna pop my other slurp real quick unless we find another health pot.
We can heal over at the springs over here. Assuming no one's over here.
Ooh, baby.
Oh, so refreshing.
Yeah, so refreshing. You wanna hire someone while we're here?
We could. He just throws grenades, but...
Hey. It'll scare him, at least.
Yeah. Always throws
get
me
that,
off.
Get that fear factor.
When he dies, he drops nades, too, on his body.
Oh, hell yeah. We need that fear factor. Ow!
Oh, shit. Oh, that's not good.
Oh, I see him.
There's two of them.
Ah, the friend found me! Lord of Mangoes. ODM fight, ODM fight. Ooh, baby.
Smart pistol. Actually did something that round. Damn.
Right? If you grab my RGB ones, that'd be awesome. I don't care about the others.
Wait, what? You're what?
My RGB.
Oh,
never mind.
Hold on. I don't even think that was the guy who sniped earlier.
Okay. Get him, killer.
Anyway.
Get him, killer.
Get him.
Ooh, baby.
Your stuff is just out, but I can give you a slurp as soon as I res you.
Okay.
Assuming there's...
all the reses are out. Oh, there's someone right below you. Two people. Other ones to your right. Got them icy slides, boy. Damn, see, you are the fucking aimbot, dude. What the fuck? Fucking broken as shit. What the hell? Watch him just pop in there just to kill
you. Okay. Okay, we got this.
We got this.
I'm actually out healing Storm, which is kind of wild. You gotta fly right in though or you're gonna die. Those guys have loot there for you too. Right there.
Where at?
Right on my thing right there.
Okay.
Just grab whatever you can.
Let's see what you got. Anything useful?
Guys up on the hill here.
Oh, yep, I see him.
Oh, hoo-hoo, dude. Just ducked that bullet.
Hit him for 22 three times. I got no shields, though. Oh, wait, hang on. I got these.
They're under me.
I'm coming.
I don't like this anymore.
I'm probably gonna die again.
No, you're good. I believe.
I'm glad you believe.
Under me here. Right here. They're healing.
Here for 57 and 23. Reloading. Oh, fuck. Fucking sniper. Downed one.
Nice. Let's go. Nice job, dude.
GG's.
GG's.
Although I'm pretty sure you were a player of the game there with the, what was it, like six, what was it, like three teams you killed just to go reboot me?
Couldn't have done it without you.
What do you mean? I wasn't there.
You were there in spirit, and then you got the final kills, so.
I knocked both of them. I think I got both of them, actually.
Yeah, but the two last guys? Yeah, you got both.
I'm okay with this. That was fun. It was fun.
Heck yeah.
GG's.
I will be right back.
Go back to lobby.
Hang tight, chat. Nah, we can ready up. I'll be back in time.
Okay. That shot, right? Fucking domed from behind. And all I wanted was a grenade or Jake. That's all I wanted. I didn't get it though. Because I got shot in the face. Like, he had to be just waiting just to line me up. He was just waiting for the perfect time. Like, yeah, go talk to him and stand still so I can pop you in the head. I felt personally attacked, not gonna lie. It was a feeling that I was not proud of. It hurt my feelings. We're gonna dance on Laz here real quick. Hey. Chill Laz dance music. How are you guys doing, chat? How are my lovely little residents today? You guys enjoying your view from the bell tower? I see you're all dancing. First victory of the night. I think last time we got, I think three victories. You know, I didn't even look at the fucking quest again.
Where are we going?
I don't fucking know, bro. We can go to the city so we can grind on some rails.
Yeah. Actually, there's rails here. We go straight down.
Right, where at?
Slappy, just behind us.
Oh, okay. Where are the rails here?
They go pretty much around the whole POI.
Really?
Yeah, they're new. They added them last week.
Oh, that's kind of sick, actually. I like that.
Yeah. Yeah, I hope they add these rails to, like, all the map spots. They're pretty sweet.
So I need to land on a rail upon entering the battlefield.
Oh, yeah.
Ooh, baby. They're not ready. Okay, that's all I wanted.
Sword's a bit glitched out there. Weird.
Going back.
The rail, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Nice. I got a guy underneath me here.
Kinky. I have no weapons.
Knocked one.
Now I have a weapon. I'm coming, honey bear. Bro, where are you going, homie? Where'd he go? Oh, I see him.
Got him. Different team, though. Okay. Unexpected.
Someone else there, too? I'm popping
there
a Slurpee.
Be two more somewhere.
I dost not seeth them.
Yeah, I think they might be on the other side. Maybe they were split. Why is my pickaxe so weird?
Because you're weird. Why? I mean, weird pickaxe for a weird player.
Wait. Come take a look.
Wait, why is it weird?
Oh, I don't know. I don't know if you'll be able to see it. Like, do you see how I'm holding it?
Looks normal to me.
Really? Oh,
yeah.
I'm like holding it like horizontal.
Oh, what the fuck?
It looks weird.
Maybe it's just because you're weird.
And it's just stuck like that.
It's just
weird.
Perma stuck.
I'm not weird, I'm just different, you know?
You hit different.
Not like those other streamers.
Not like those other streamers. Oh my god. I can't imagine you being like all those other streamers. Oh yeah, I do need to complete a bounty.
Sweet. Oh, they're here. Let's go get them.
Ooh, we're gonna poke them in the butt.
Oh yeah.
In the booty cheeks.
In the booty.
In the booty. Oh, gotta I think I just saw here. Some jumpy yeah, jumpy. Yeah. Nice, nice.
Another one here. Above us.
I don't smell them anyway. Oh, okay, yeah, you just, yep, mm-hmm. Yeah, bro, it's cool. They like all the way up? Okay, yeah, no, you got this. Yeah, what do you need? What do you need me for?
To find out where they are.
Oh, right.
Are they all the way up? They are.
They are. I'm glad I could confirm that for you. Boomstick.
Slap.
Slap. No, just for that, I'm gonna break this floor out of pure hate. Trying to convince my friend not to buy me Ooga Booga game. Ooga Booga game.
What's Ooga Booga game?
What is the Ooga Booga game?
Like Crash Bandicoot?
That sounds like a Crash Bandicoot kind of thing, doesn't it?
Yeah, right?
Oogala Booga.
I don't think that's what they're talking about.
No, probably not. Probably not. And you made a good attempt though.
It's got to be a horror game, right? Like demonologist or something.
Yo, I do want to play demonologist.
It looks pretty spooky.
It does. Cool.
Yeah. I'm probably not gonna get it though. Just because like I picked up Phasmophobia and played it like twice at Halloween and have never played it since.
That's fair. DMR. Do I want a DMR or a red eye?
I like the red eye better, personally.
It shoots faster. You know what I mean? I feel like I'm more accurate with the red eye.
Yeah, there's bullet travel on the...
Yeah.
The other one.
Which sucks. Monkey wieners. And, of course, there's DMRs in there.
Monkey wieners.
Monkey wieners. Hairy monkey wieners, actually.
Oh, that.
Gets stuck in your teeth and everything.
Oh, that's a visceral image you just put in my head.
I do it again.
One here if you want it. I don't know why I'm carrying it. It's not a good idea.
I think you just secretly really like it. You just don't want to say you like it.
It's just, I don't know. I don't know.
You should.
I don't even think I'm using it right. Like half the time, I'm not even locking on.
Well, maybe.
Maybe it's
just
good for like a. Might be good for like to engage on people, like a first
right,
shot.
Yeah, like first shot and then switch.
Yeah.
Get a little pot
then
shot
you get
off.
Like guaranteed 80 while they're in the open.
Right.
But I don't know. I could probably just hit two headshots to the red eye if they're sitting there, right?
Yeah, probably.
Depends, I guess.
You
I don't know what the range is on it. Like, if it, I do.
Oh.
It's how I get through all my streams.
I mean, that makes sense. Not gonna lie, that makes sense. Hey, my dad's here. Say hi, Laz. Say hi to
Hello,
my papa.
Hello, Dad.
Say hi to Daddy Bell.
Hi, pop.
Pop. Da. Whatever words there are. Ooh, hello. I have one
Faja.
Already. Faja and Maja. Where is Maja?
Father.
Father, I require your aid. Oh, fuck. Oh, I almost shot the fucking AI. No, I'm gonna hire you since I didn't get to hire the last one.
I think she heals us.
Yeah, that'd be a good thing to have.
Oh yeah, you did get shot in the head.
Right? I got shot in the head. I got domed.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea.
Pop. Just kidding.
That's the end of that.
Oh! You wanted them. Oh, well, my bad. I didn't realize. Didn't realize you actually wanted to hire them. I thought it was just like a joke or something. My bad. He just didn't know. He just didn't know. It's okay.
Are there even people in this lobby? What's going on?
maybe. There's 43 people left, so clearly no one's fighting. Unless I get domed
this
in the head again.
Blown up. Is that a person or a spray? No, it's not a person. Okay.
Never fear, dear son. Your mother is here. Maja! Maja, Laz, say hello to Maja.
Hi, Maja.
Laz says hello, Maja.
Hello, Mama.
And Bale's Mama, double whammy. You know, I could probably upgrade my guns real quick. Let's see, what am I upgrading? I could upgrade a shoddy.
Do you need gold?
Do I need gold? Oh yeah, I'm broke as fuck now.
Yeah, here. Gold for you.
Gold. The power couple has arrived. Don't boost their ego like that. Oh, that gold. Oh, so much gold. So much gold. Yes, I love it. I need it. More. Yes. Ah!
Really regretting. What's going on?
There's a person! Downed him. They have now been kilted.
Is that it?
No. There should be another one somewhere. Sounds like they got a sword.
No, that's me. Car coming in right now.
I'm getting on top of the thingy with you. I got some. Okay, bye. Last with the abandonment again.
Not going very far. I tipped their car over here.
My man likes to abandon me.
If it is sorted away, but
where'd they go?
I don't really know. That way, I think. Must have just been one dude, right?
Maybe. Maybe he was going to revive his friend or something.
I think so.
See, Laz is gonna give me abandonment problems.
I'm not abandoning you. I'll come back.
Look at that. You see how far away he is?
Mindless. Have a good night, my friend.
I got anxiety now. Do your best gold member impression and say, I love you, gold. I actually do not know. I would have to see that again to get that right. Because I don't know the inflections. I just came in her room to meet your mama. Oh, I see. You're in the wrong room. Wow. Well, I mean, that's what old age does to you. Can't see right.
Where did they go?
I'll roll again. Shotgun recycle, I'll take it. Oh, I got another one. Dignified finish. Oh, fuck. Okay. Move faster in water. Sure. Whatever.
Sure.
Well, look, water.
Oh, somebody's swinging in on the right.
Oh, yep, I see him. ODM gear, too, little shithole. The little shit nuggets got an ODM.
Teammate with a sword, too.
Sword and ODM gear. Wow.
Teammate's gonna be lagging behind, though. He already used two dashes.
And there's some to the left of us. Very close to us, actually. In the house?
Well, I don't think this guy sees me. He's not looking at me, so.
There he is. Bro, where you going, bro? Nice. Ooh, ODM gear.
ODM. Oh, you want it here?
Oh, no, it's fine. No. I got a sword.
No.
No, you.
Fine. Oh, this is where that dude was.
Oh, interesting. What else you got? Ooh, purple red eye. Yes, thank you.
Yeah. Got the hookups on the loot. Oh, whoa, okay.
Right?
Just for the heels, wow.
She is fantastic. Ooh, a gold red eye. Thank you.
Sweet. There you go.
I just upgraded like 3 times in like 2 seconds.
Let's head to Loot Island.
Loot Island, you say?
I land.
I land, you land, we all land for Iceland.
Can land on D's nuts.
Right now? In public? With everyone watching? You sure you want to do that? What if we get found out?
Let them find out.
Oh my. How bold.
I'm gonna hit the pad over here. There's a person up there.
No.
Got a cape. Doing lots of running. We'll go to this pad. Oh, he's gliding over here. Five on him, cracked, whites, knocks. Over here.
Oh, riding, come across the
eliminated.
The physics distance SMG. Between Laz and Bell represents the distance between them emotionally. It does, it really does.
Wow, that's so deep. So accurate.
So accurate. It hurts me, it truly does, but he doesn't care.
I do care. You just don't listen.
It's always about you and not me. Maybe you just don't use your words properly.
Oh, I'm slipping.
Yeah, same thing happened to me.
Oh,
I'm
you're
just like,
here.
Oh. Hi. He came back, guys.
That's embarrassing.
See?
Now.
Don't... If it truly loves you, it'll come back to you. Just like a dog.
Wait, well, huh? wait a minute. What? Person? NPC.
NPC.
I think she sells good stuff, like dirt cheap.
Oh, someone was here.
Someone's been here, so she might not have it. Yeah, she just has a shotgun.
Oh. Lame.
But it's the heisted shotgun, if you want that.
Wait, which one? Oh, wait, no, it's not the one I want, though. It's not the used before?
The
yeah, the breacher. I want
the
that.
The slug, right?
It the is slug, the slug. Yeah. The breacher. The breacher is the one I want. Right. I don't. Is it?
I think it is.
Was it breacher?
I didn't really look. It is. Yeah.
Bell's parental units are doing well. Hee hee hee. Bell, do you remember the giggle smacks? Oh God.
Oh, we got guys over here.
The giggle smacks.
Just got in the car.
I cannot ODM right now. Is that them right there? Knocked.
Holy. He's ODMing to us. Oh.
I got a sniper on me.
Oh, here. The NPC is the sniper. 80! Welcome to the chat, what's up? Oh my god! You can take my slurp, there's a res raid out in storm there.
Where's your slurp?
That slurp juice on the ground, right there. There's two of them.
Oh, there it is, I see. Where's the res? Oh, there it is. Go. Run.
80, what's up, bae? How you doing? Just playing some flip.
Oh.
Oh, boy. Talk about it, Mel?
No, I don't.
Okay, that's fine.
I...
It's, you know what? Just back to lobby. Let's turn back to lobby. Everything's fine.
I thought I had an ODM to use. I did not. I did not have an available use. I did not pay attention to my uses.
I jumped. Kill you.
I didn't think it was either. That wasn't even that high.
It really wasn't.
But okay.
How embarrassing.
Maybe it didn't. Shut up. And yes, mother, I do remember the giggle smacks, unfortunately. I don't want to remember, though. I really don't.
Yeah, I don't know. What is that?
What is that? So you know the sounds that are made when one participates in the act of lovemaking?
Yeah.
Duh.
Oh dear. This is.
Yeah. 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 Giggle smacks. Because all I heard was.
Did you coin this term?
Yeah, we did. Yeah, me and my brothers did. Because it was like you hear it and then. Oh, no. Giggle smacks.
Oh no. Oh boy. You gotta ready up, Belle. You gotta.
I can't ready up. My mind isn't there. What? Why are you belling me? You brought it up. You brought it up, mother. You can't blame me for this. Right? I'm not the one to blame here. Correct? Laz, back me up.
I usually blame you. Wow. I might just blame you for this one.
Okay.
I don't know. It seems fine. The easy option.
The easy option. Yeah. You didn't have to explain it. Hey.
The road most traveled is easiest.
I can't argue that. You are actually correct. 100% correct. Oh wait, let me see what quest I got real quick. This season on Fortnite. Visit Monolith.
Ariana Grande.
Enter your vehicle within 30 seconds of landing. Damage opponent with lock-on pistol. Fuck. Ring different gongs. Score trick points on a bike. So we can do lock-on pistol, enter a vehicle 30 seconds after landing, and visit a monolith. I don't know where the monoliths are.
I think we were just at one at the end of the game.
Yeah. Oh, those things. That was. Yeah. Because I do have one of three.
There's another one right out here. We can just land there.
Are there any vehicles over there?
Yeah, the gas station just to the left of that.
Oh, I see. So I'm going to go to the gas station first to get in a vehicle.
Okay.
So I can get that.
I'll meet you over there and hopefully not die.
Die. Just don't jump off any cliffs, okay?
Yeah, I'll try not to leap into the ether.
Look. It shouldn't have killed me. Should not have killed me. That was some BS. It was BS. It glitched, okay? There was something clearly wrong with the game.
Yep.
Yeah. You understand.
Faulty equipment.
Faulty equipment. Yeah. Exactly.
Yo, there's lots of loot out here. Sweet.
I got that gold. Got them stacks. On stacks on stacks on stacks on stacks.
Stacks.
I got stacks on stacks and racks on racks. Stacks on racks on stacks on racks. Racks on stacks and rascal flats.
Rascal flats.
I can smell Laz. He's close.
Oh god, it's time to run. Go. Get out of here.
Wow. See, abandonment. All over again. This is how he is. This is how he treats me. Then he comes.
He'll still never catch me.
Wow. Not emotionally.
Hey, didn't you say you just got into Attack on Titan? This is the best time to play Fortnite. There's ODM gear literally in the game.
Literally. Who just bonked me? Oh, thank you for the 1,000 bits. 390 cheers. I mean, 100 bits. 100 bits, not 1,000 bits. I can read and stuff. I did. You did. Hoo-ah! Oh! There be a person afoot. Excuse you. Aw. I don't have any shields either. Where are they at?
No, somewhere right here.
I'm gonna pop this. Oh, fuck! They're above. Get him, Laz. Get him, Laz. Don't run away, you coward.
I had to reload.
I'm popping.
I'm scared.
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die.
How do I get out of here?
Your mom gave me your pocket money. Oh yeah, touch me with those hands. those healing hands. I see a purple pistol and I want it. How are you doing, Stinky? Hope you're doing well. I'm just gonna pop this shield real quick.
It's back on the roof.
Oh, Jesus. Okay.
Oh, he actually killed me.
No! What? Hang on. I was below the roof line.
It's just too good.
Too good. Them curving bullets.
Yep.
Fortnite running well? Fortnite is running well. I don't think that game happened. That one didn't happen. Oh, we got 15th place? What the hell? How? That many people died already?
Yeah.
Jesus.
Everyone lands at Mega City and just gets rocked.
Right? I'm gonna go support your brother. Have a good stream. Thank you, mother. Have fun. Thank you again for the bits. I much appreciate.
Does your brother stream?
He does.
Huh.
He's a flesh tuber, though.
Flesh tuber?
Yeah.
He's fleshy.
He's fleshy and alright. Ugh, disgusting fleshy. Ugh. What a nasty little flesh boy.
Disgusting.
What a fleshy little meat sack he has. Ew,
don't call your brother. Don't call your brother a flesh boy. That's super weird.
You flesh boy with your meat sack.
Fleshy flesh boy.
You fleshy little flesh boy with your fleshy little meat sack. I still need to open Fortnite and claim the stuff for the collab with my favorite artist. Yo!
Actually, speaking of flesh boys, AD, when's the last time you streamed? Or when are you streaming next?
Ayo. Flesh boys. Flesh boys unite. Let's see, what do we got? Visit Monolith, 2 of 3. Cool. I still need to lock on pistol, ring different gongs. I don't know where the gongs are. Damage opponents with consecutive shots with the Thunder Spear. Oh, that's... That gives me... 24k? Oh, shit. Okay, well, maybe I'll try and do that.
Yeah, it's kind of worth.
Where's that shout out for your brother? On Facebook?
You've been thinking about what I said, so maybe RE4? Hell yeah.
I could.
The remake or the old one.
The thing is with shouting out my brother is shouting him out might dox me. That's the only problem.
Oh, yeah, that's not good.
So otherwise, I 100% would shout his ass out like 24/7. But yeah, no, yeah, that's the shitty part of him being a flesh tuber is that he would dox me.
Yeah, yeah, that's fair.
It's not that I don't want to. I do. I really do. But yeah, fine. Then I'll go find the Facebook. Find the book of faces. Are there any more heathens dropping here? Yep, there's someone landing across from you.
Yeah.
I don't know where their partner went.
15 whole bullets.
15 whole bullets. Not half bullets, whole bullets.
Whole bullets. It's the only kind of bullets we sell here.
Whole bullets. Not third, not a fourth, whole.
We ain't about them gluten-free bullets.
Them gluten-free bullets.
Whole bullets.
Them non-GMO bullets. Is my man shooting at them right now?
I'm about to.
Because they shooting at somebody.
Dude, there's loot, but I don't know where there's.
They're like right outside my little hidey hole over here. Oh.
Oh.
They're very much right here.
Ouchie.
I'm just going to pop this shield real quick because I am not prepared to fight anybody right now.
On my way.
Oh, wow, what the heck happened there? Put on the roof, you peasant.
Oh, got me. Oh, Jesus. Wait, where are my bullets going?
Oh, behind me.
Beamed him, nice.
Got him.
That was weird.
Weird.
That's pretty crazy.
Crazy, man, crazy. Ooh, shotgun, thank you.
Jaeger's basement. Miss.
Yare yare. Gambare, gambare.
Hey, look, look away.
Look away.
This basement is a spoiler. Kind of.
Bro, sorta. Bro, I can't get into your basement.
Just gonna look up here.
I need to get into your basement, bro. I need your basement.
Get me up for dinner first.
No.
Oh. No.
No. Just straight up no.
What was that noise you just made when you walked down there? What the?
What the fuck? Look, don't question my motives. Accept me for me and everything will be fine.
But yeah, AD, if you come back to streaming, let me know, man. I'll definitely pop by.
I need to... Ooh, Bloodhound. Alright, yeah. Okay, we're good, we're good. We got that Gouda cheese.
Keeping things simple has gone a long way for me. I mean, I'm streaming less days than I was before, but just the simplicity of my whole stream is, like, keeping me going.
Top notch.
Working on my YouTube stuff instead, yeah.
Laz is indeed pro streamer.
Pro stream, yeah.
You know there's a door, right?
No, don't worry about it.
Let's just announce
doors.
Announce ourselves with a mighty. Only the weak use doors.
I'm the Kool-Aid Man King of Fortnite.
Oh, I see. Oh yeah.
Oh no.
Oh no. Ooh, baby, is that a pistol? Lock on pistol. Let's get jiggy with it.
You sound happy as fuck. Still the best articulating streamer out there. I'll die in this hill. Oh my gosh.
Articulating. Percolating.
Articulation.
The best percolating streamer there is.
That's true. I'll take that compliment.
Hey, as you should. With a sledgehammer, is any wall can become a door. I mean, yes, but...
Now you're getting it.
Then the question turns into why. Did you just went through a door, broke a wall to leave? Okay. Yeah, Laz. I see you. I see you. It's okay.
So this is why you're always falling behind, Bell. You're just taking every door you see. Like,
not every door.
This is the problem.
Only the ones I can fit through.
You gotta walk through it.
Ooh.
You want that? Or... You're so fast.
What were you talking about, huh? Oh, it was over here.
Right over there.
What's that? Looks pretty shiny. I do need to get some pot shots with this thing. So what do? Do I just hold down the trigger to aim onto him? Oh, you got the
RGB.
Which
one, the smart pistol? Yeah. Hold on to it. It takes a while to charge up.
I've been targeted.
I don't know how many shots you need to get, but.
Might be them over here.
You?
Who knows?
Yeah. I see that.
I just got targeted by a booty.
By the booty.
Oh, okay.
One dead. One here. He's just standing still. What's he doing?
Oh, he's moving now.
Okay, that's
pretty strange. Pretty weird.
Pretty weird, guys.
Pretty weird. Why? Pretty weird. What'd he drop? Or did he drop absolute garbage?
Nothing, yeah. What?
Trash pandas.
Okay, well, let's go to Citadel?
Citadel.
Mi bella. We go Citadel.
But then you can counter with why not? I mean, that is true. That is an accurate statement. Do you have any keys? Broham?
Keys.
Oh, he got keys on keys.
I had one key.
Oh, okay. Well, you got my hopes up and now I'm sad.
All right, Mibella, let's roll.
I'm behind you. I see your booty. I hear gunshots. I smell it.
Don't know where they're fighting.
Inside. Up, down, left, right, in the middle. Oh, fuck. I almost fell.
They're right back here.
So do I need to aim down sight first to get the tracking?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, there they are. No, I didn't get any shot off. It was taking too long to target.
I should have just You can probably get it on a down dude too. Oh, there's another guy here. This is your chance.
My chance?
Two people. There's another one coming from the other side.
Where at? Where are they? He's underneath. I don't smell him.
Down to get him. Down here.
See, this is like the same height I fell off of, and it still and that didn't damage me. I hear him.
Got his attention. Nice.
Hey yo. Let me do these augments.
Yo, hey, I'll catch you later. Have a great night, my guy. My guy.
My dude, bro, man.
Let's see if I can hit a snipe.
Where is he at?
Oh my god!
Did you get him?
Oh, disgusting.
Oh my god.
Oh, chat, please.
That was disrespectful as fuck.
Flip it up.
Holy shit.
That was so gross.
That was rude as fuck. I like it.
I gotta stop talking about having aimbot.
Right? People would actually start thinking you got aimbot now. Holy shit.
That's wild.
Bruh, why?
Did he just lost it? Can't believe her eyes. W Riz with the sniper.
Absolute
his grandkid's
Riz.
Dog will feel that. Yes.
He's a great grandkid's dog. Is this all of the monoliths? Mayhaps?
I think so.
You winning, son? I am winning. We got one Royale already. Ah! Why are you cleansing me? Oh my god, that's so many hearts! Oh my god! Hi, Becco. Thank you for the 18 months resub. We got one victory royale. We probably would have had a second, but I jumped off a cliff that should not have killed me, but it did. If I blame Laz, though. He died. He entrusted it to me, and he shouldn't have. Hello.
Looty-dooty.
I'll take that.
Good shooty.
Looty-looty, get to shooty. They had a key. That's kinky. There's a key right behind us.
Kinky.
Kinky. Yeah. Proud of me, Dad. Bro, does that usually happen when resubs? Here. No, Becco just has the power to cleanse my queue. And when she cleanses my Q, it re-hits me with everything that I've ever been hit with since the last Q. Or since the last cleansing. Where are they? Wait, where?
Two over there.
Oh, there's some to the left of us, too. Although shooting to the left of us has stopped. Oh, I see him over there. Hit him for 29. Nice.
Did you get yours over there?
Yeah, I got him.
Sweet.
Sweet, sweet.
Sweet.
Sweet. Ta. No, we should do. We should capture another friend.
We should.
I think we should get another Frank or fuck. I ignore that. I just
sorry, a Frank or
no.
Or
no, I fell. Okay, I fell. No. Frank or what was the other one?
Fuck.
Apparently. No, it was not fuck.
That's the new name.
No, it's not true. It's not true. It's all a lie. It was all a dream. I need to do my augments real quick. I'm going to go behind this rock up here, and hopefully no one pops me in the back of the head.
I believe in you.
I don't believe in me, but I'm glad you do.
Oh, this guy there. Let's see about killing him. Nope. Okay.
I see slide, and...
Do that again.
Get another one? Can we get another one? Can we get another? Reroll. Shotgun recycle. I'll take it. Where are you at, Boo? Oh fuck, oh fuck, I'm sliding.
The nastiest slide kick.
Yeah, you're just a slide kick.
Boss is still here. We could kill him and take the key.
Sure, let's do it.
I have no mode. I haven't even seen an ODM this game.
I have one on. Yeah.
I slid into his ankles. I did.
Slid right into his cankles.
Boss is down. NPCs are like, oh. Perfect.
What the fuck?
What's up here? Excuse you. Right here.
Okay, that
disgusting.
Was
disgusting.
That was rude as fuck. Damn, did your name used to be spelled Bellier? Oh yeah, it did. I tried to make it easier for people to pronounce and it didn't help.
Wait, how was it spelled?
Bellier.
Iyr. Was it really?
Yeah. It was like that for a little while. Yeah. It was like that for a little while. Yeah.
Weird.
Crazy, I know.
I'm actually surprised at the amount of people who get my name right first go through. Like when I pop in streamers' chats and stuff. Oh. Got the moves like Jagger.
He got the moves like Jagger. I'm gonna grab all the gold because I'm greedy. I'm greedy as fuck. Oh god!
Actually, no, I think the same thing, did he? Every time I see Becco's name, it does look like Becco Gaming.
People have mistaken her for that. Hey, Mr. Chicken Nuggets, how are you doing?
Mr. Nuggies.
No, are you really leaving me on the rock?
Oh.
Bro. Bro. Bro straight up left me on the rock. God damn.
You have ODM. You
have ODM. Dude, straight up just left me.
I'm so sorry.
Bell, do not. Do you got them moves like Jagger? Yes, in chat. I do.
One person only will be the number of bonks I give to the bottom.
Oh, wow. That's rude. Why would you bonk yourself, though? You shouldn't hate on yourself like that. Ow.
Is there anybody in this lobby?
Every time I see Becco's name, I see Becco just chatting. Damn. Wait, is that a person right there?
Just chatting.
Oh, no, it's just water doing water stuff.
Where are the people?
Where are the meeples?
Do you think there's somebody over here?
I feel like there is.
I feel like there is, but... Did you just make your first veggie cakes in Ark? Aww.
Veggie cakes. Becco stalling. Becco talk too much. Wow, Shadow.
Damn. Getting called out.
No chill.
You gonna take that, Becco?
No shrill. No krill.
All the shrill.
All the shrill and no krill.
We're going right up this hill. We're gonna push right onto that team.
Ooh, I like it. I like it. Let's go. Let's go.
This might not work. We'll see.
They weren't shooting at us, were they?
No. They're like in this house, though.
In that house over there? Oh, this house. I just stayed on it.
Out there.
Oh, yep, I see. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh me, oh my, oh fuck,
oh fee. Oh me, oh my.
Is he in the tree?
There's one there, two there. Oh, ouch, ouch, ouch. Oh, thank you. Respectfully decline.
I'm just shooting into the ether right now.
Yeah, keep at it, keep at it. I can't get a clear shot on either of them.
I don't even know where he's at. Oh, there he is.
They moved back to the house here.
Got a 29
oh
on
him. Oh my god, that guy shredded me. Holy. I'm gonna heal.
I don't have any heals either. Dropping. Oh, behind.
Oh, behind us, behind us. Dude, oh, that thing is so strong. I lit this guy up. He's using a slurp juice, though.
I'm just gonna try and ODM him.
Yeah, try and... There's another one on the roof. The other team is gonna push in here, right?
Oh, god! I ran out.
Yeah, nice try. I ran out! Bell has to play Fortnite this chapter if he wants his white claws.
I do. I do. I need the white claws.
Let's go back to lobby quick.
I need white claw.
Yes, yeah.
Because I'm basic.
The white claws.
I need white claw because I'm basic.
White claw's good.
Wasn't that backlogged today? Are you sure, Becco? No, fucking Keyblade. Fuck that shit. Ooh, I guess I got the first thing for it, I think.
Give me a Keyblade. Give me a Keyblade in Fortnite, please.
Hey, I did. I got the thingy. I kind of want that. It's kind of coot. Ayo.
What is?
Thank you for the bit.
Shadow the 7 cheers the, X1. Fun fact.
Did he thought we were talking about Google
Yoko? Better Deming, you will see her tweets exactly and 95% of it is just the scooter on throne.
That's accurate. Bubba deep, bubba deep, bubba dubba deep, bubba dooba dubba deep.
Where are those claws? Are they in quest rewards?
It is in, quest rewards.
Yeah. Yeah, they're pretty sick.
Right? They do be popping, yo. I need how many things do I need? This season I need to complete. Oh, so I did a lot of week 6 already. Score trick points on a bike and ring different gongs. Bounce off a tire, a lily pad, and an air vent. So I'm pretty sure I've done lily pad and tire, maybe? Just need to do an air vent, or maybe... I don't know.
Air vents at Mega?
Yeah. I'm not sure which one I need, though. Destroy objects and structures while on a grind rail. I can do that. Hire Insight, Sludge, Munitions Expert, and Triage Trooper. I got 2 of 4. Don't remember which ones I have, though. Destroy objects while drifting or boosting in a Nitro Drifter. Restore health and gain shield while on a grind rail. Eliminate opponents with Kinetic Blade. I still need to do that. That'll give me 15k if I do that one.
I need one more left from the lily pad. Air vent 1, 2.
Okay, we can go to Mega City then.
Probably,
I don't remember which lily pad. I think mine might be a lily pad too, because I'm pretty sure I bounced off plenty of tires. All I know for some reason is the Lats lobby theme. What is that? Not a stream, but thanks anyways, streamer. Also, thanks for the follow on Twitter, Bell. Yeah, no problem. I don't always have to follow streamers on Twitter.
Yeah.
Yeah. Maybe you
stalk
should
stalk anybody.
Yeah, I'll just stalk anybody, okay? Maybe you smelled good or something. I don't know.
Stalks indiscriminately.
Indiscriminately and prejudicially and lovingly. All at the same time.
Tenderly.
Tenderly. Affectionately. Sloppily. I got that sloppy stalk. That sounded so bad.
Yeah, it really did.
Oh, no. Oh, boy. I need to turn my fan up. It's getting hot in here. I'm hoping one of these days my fan doesn't fall because the blade is, like, right in line with my head. So if it falls, I'm probably getting decapitated.
Wait, is it, like, a ceiling fan or is it...
It's a ceiling fan. I installed a... Oh, okay. It's a light. It's an LED light. It's a speaker and it's a fan with retractable blades.
Oh, that sounds like a literal death trap.
It's right?
Gonna kill you at some point. No amount of technology should be blind in that way.
Hey. Hey. And the best part is, a part was defective. A wire fell off when I was hooking up. So I hooked it up, and the light came on, and then it just went off suddenly. I'm just like, what the fuck happened? I took it out. I'm like, everything looks fine until I took apart the piece that controls the light in the speaker, and one of the wires had fallen off. It wasn't soldered on right. And then, the best part, I fixed it. I got a soldering gun, fixed it, got it on there a lot better, stronger. Plugged it in. It started working. I'm just like, what's that smell? I opened the light, and there's smoke coming from it now.
Yeah, it's not great.
I was like, oh, it shouldn't be doing that. It shouldn't be doing that, so we're probably not going to do that.
I once had like an old tube TV where eventually when I started trying to turn it on, it sounded like a plasma grenade from Halo, like winding up to an explosion.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. It was terrifying.
You were going to die. Just accept
use
it.
Use the TV for another 2 years.
Yeah. Holy shit. That's just you wanting. It's like, that's you tempting fate every time you turn it on. Yep. It's just, you're just like, is this going to be the day? Is this going to be the day? All right, where to go? I smell someone nearby. Oh, that's you shooting things.
I can smell you.
I mean, I might as well destroy things while I'm on this thing. Hopefully not get fucking destroyed.
Yeah. Where are you? Oh, you're up there. I see.
I don't have enough ammo to kill this thing, probably. Oh, maybe I do. Boom, I killed it. Proud of me, Dad?
So proud.
Hey, yo. Dad's proud of me.
Oh, what the... Dude, sneaking. All right.
Did you die?
I thought I heard somebody here. Yeah.
Imagine dying. Am I going to die here? Am I going to die here? Nope, okay. I got no shields. I got no shields.
Yeah, that dude messed me up.
Did you have shields?
No. Definitely not.
No shields.
Probably should have found some.
No shield gang. That smell is you because you didn't take a bath. Oh, damn, you're right. Laz didn't wash me. It's not my fault.
I like the stank.
He likes it when I glisten.
Yes.
Yes. Uh-huh.
I do.
Yeah, it's a little bit. Oh, boy.
I like him sticky.
I like him sticky. I like him sticky and dripping.
Oh, Jesus. What a terrible combination.
But one you're intrigued about. You are interested in it. What the hell? Why you do this to me? May the force be with you. Fuck you. Don't tell me how to live my life.
Come back, Bell.
Come back! Wait, I love you. Is that the Titan run?
Don't run for me.
Is that the Titan run? Oh god, that's terrifying. I thought that looked familiar. No.
Bell, come here.
Go away.
Come here, wait.
Come here. No. I have to complete 5 quests. Sag, oof, big Sag. So, I don't know what else I have to do. Well, so I actually went off of a event. So let me see if it completed it. Nope, it wasn't that. So I think it's a lily pad. I think I need a lily pad.
Mine was event. I think. I still have it.
Oh, okay.
Where's a lily pad at here?
Yeah, I think there's a lily pad there. We can try there.
Yeah, let's try it.
Sounds doable. Oh boy, here we go. Thank you for the bit.
Here we go.
Shadow 7 cheered X1 when I typed your name in the search.
Did you end up looking into any of those Souls-like games?
Apparently, when you search my name in Twitch, one of the results is one free belly rub.
Aww.
Now, I'm not saying I'll give you one free belly rub, but there are some things you can do for me that I will give you one free belly rub.
I think you are contractually obliged to give one free belly rub.
But what is this contract?
I don't know.
I was not aware of this contract. Google.
Why did you sign it then?
I didn't sign shit. You signed it for me and I didn't condone it. I'm just gonna pop this here shield pot.
Yeah, I'm using my shield right away this time. Get me almost at full shield.
I can smell a chest. Did you just take it?
No.
You dirty cretin.
I didn't. Is there someone here? Because it's not me.
Oh no, it's just in another room. Or it's below me somewhere.
I don't see.
Oh, I found it. I found it, Dad. Do you have a gun yet?
I do.
Okay, cool. Ooh, a bounty. My, oh my.
They're close-ish.
Can we poke them lovingly?
There's somebody in here.
Oh my, oh my, oh me. Oh me, oh my. Oh we. Oh, here's lily pads. Boing. Yep, that's what I needed, lily pad. Bro.
Alright,
I'm sorry. I have to. It was for my honor.
Sweet. Yep, that's the one I needed.
Sweet. That wasn't even the bounty either.
Yeah, I think the bounty is like off over here.
Ooh, I can hire this guy now. Please don't, no one shoot me in the head. Oh, thank God.
Instantly domed.
Let me do this real quick. Ooh, icy slide. Yes.
Honestly, that's the best one right now. I mean, apart from like the obvious, like the exotic grab stuff.
Right.
It's a fun, like goofy one.
Yeah. I mean, it's beneficial in some ways.
Yeah, I like it.
And people could just you getting out of your slide, but with that, you just keep going.
Where's our bounty? There's two swords down here.
Two of them, you say? I'm coming, Daddy.
Oh, a gong, too.
A gong? Boy, I need a gong.
Why didn't that work? There we go.
Does that count for me, too?
Yep. Oh, I don't know.
Oh, no, it didn't. I just got it. I have destroyed everything in my path. Fear me.
Right here. 46 on him.
I don't even see him. Oh, fuck.
Another one on top. Your smart pistol ass off me.
You smart pistol ass. Oh, shield keg.
I didn't know what it was at first. It has a really bright light on it. I didn't realize.
There's a shield keg here. Come. Come, my child.
Don't gotta sell me twice.
Right here. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
What is
this? Yeah.
Okay. I have enough shield.
I don't. Don't leave me, Laz. Don't leave me. Oh, boy.
Oh, gotta go. Okay.
Time to go. Leave.
Our bounty is still out there? Or so empty field?
Looks like it. Oh, they're over there, okay. The bellier in belly rub. Oh my god, that's actually true.
Yep.
Stop being weird. I actually cannot stop being weird. That is something I just cannot do. It's just not possible, I'm sorry. It's actually impossible, one might say. Well, we gonna get shot into the air? Wait, hold up.
What?
Where'd my fucking...
Just try and land right on our bounty if we see him.
I see nary a human.
Me neither. Gotta be over here somewhere. Oh, I just got shot over here. In this bush?
Well, I'm blind because I can't see shit.
That was not him.
Give me your weapon.
Where are you?
They're running.
I don't see which way they're going.
Right.
I see shots over here. No one kills my bounty but me.
No one makes me bleed my own bounty blood. Have you witnessed them?
Yeah, one knocked.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah, I'm not even over there. Yo, where is this? Oh, you got him. Okay, cool.
Oh, I got another one on me.
Nope, I'm downed. There's one behind you, too.
Oh, no. Yep.
He doesn't see me. He doesn't see me. They're going after the AI. Don't perceive me. Do not perceive me. Do not perceive. Do not perceive. Come on, AI.
Still fighting the AI?
Kill him. Yeah. Oh, God. Oh, no. Oh, the AI must have really damaged him because he's running.
I don't know if there's another team here or what. Some other dude just flew in.
One just dropped in, yeah. Oh, they're fighting each other.
Okay.
I'm coming back. No, AI! God damn it, you fucking idiot.
He just blow you up?
He almost fucking blew me up. He threw it freaking at the tree. What a dingleberry.
What a dingle dangle.
Oh, he's coming. Oh, nope, they're fighting each other still. They're paying not paying attention.
Oh, that was the NPC shooting him, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah, it was. Like a dingleberry.
Up on the hill here.
I'm gonna heal myself up real quick, otherwise I'm just gonna get one shot.
Yeah.
No shields, but...
Hunter for 57, he's gonna try an ODM away. Yeah, coming to you. He's here.
Over there.
Right above you.
Oh fuck, I'm so dead, I'm so dead, I'm so dead. Ah!
No, this pistol!
Go, get him, AI! Yeah, oh, I'm dead. Boop.
No.
Sadness.
Man.
Dax the Gamer, thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate you. Welcome to the Bell Tower. Earlier when I played, I got down, and then the person picked me up and straight up kidnapped me into a secluded hut to finish me off, and then camped here to ambush Chicken when he tried to get my card. I mean,
them's
is pro strats. Nah, no, we totally wouldn't do anything like that. Mm-mm. I think we should not do that next game, though. We definitely shouldn't.
For sure.
Yeah,
don't
definitely
check any
not.
Of our clips.
Do not don't, check the clips.
Don't do that.
Appreciate the hydrate, Dax. Also, don't try to run away from me. I will hunt you down and I will hit you with my chloroform bat. The first hit knocks you out. The chloroform keeps you under long enough for me to drag you back to my bell tower and put you in my basement. Mm.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Laz knows all about my basement.
That's what happened to me and I'm still there.
He's still there. See, you can't get out of it.
Never really got away.
He did try. He did try a few times, but the bat is strong.
You know, Stockholm grows on you.
Yeah, it's crazy. Crazy what that'll do to you. Ah! Don't end up like me. wait, are you in my basement already? How did you get there? How did you get in my basement? I mean, I suppose, but now that you're there, you can't ever leave. I still did not check quests. I'm horrible at this game. Belle, you left the door open. Oh, shit. My bad. I might have left the window open. My bad. Brittany, damn it. What? You're in the attic anyway. You get special privileges, Brittany. You're in the attic, not the basement. Where are we going, by the way, Les? Oh, right there.
Hey, Belle. Straight down.
How to sneak into basement? See, I purposely leave the door open sometimes to lure people in, and then I just shut it behind them. There's an auto feature. There's a little, like, a trip mine type of deal. There's a motion sensor that when you walk past it, the door shuts behind you and doesn't open. That's how a lot of people get stuck in my basement.
I'm gonna land over here.
Listen, gotta let the air circulate. I mean, that's fair, but come on now. Do you want to get your special rights revoked?
Oh god! This is good.
I hit him for 12 and 19.
Nice!
Yeah! Pro gamer moves. I'm just gonna get this here shield real quick before I fucking die without shields.
I'm coming to you.
Kinky, I like it. What if I run through the door? It's not a normal door. I live in the spirit realm, okay? It's not a normal door. It's like instant. Oh, someone's shooting at you. Someone's shooting at my Laz. Excuse me.
Oh. Laz is a strong, independent VTuber. Took care of it.
Today I got to see an apartment. If all goes through and I'm chosen,
reloading.
Then it's mine. Picks in Bell Tower.
What? I want that. There's someone else afoot. Don't smoke or vape. That's how I got cancer. Oh, that's dark.
Oh, okay. All right. Yeah.
But I don't anyway. I'm good.
Solid
there.
Solid advice.
So you got to see an apartment. If all goes through, I'm chosen. Then it's mine. Oh, very nice. Hell yeah. Wait. Who said that? Let me see real quick. Shadow. Fucking fantastic, dude. Did Belle ask? Did I ask what now?
The person hunting me is still here.
Damn. They are determined little bastards. Little bad turds.
Oh, are they on the point or is that you?
Nope, that is not me.
Cracked the one closest to you. Cracked both of them.
You're cracked.
You're cracked, mate.
You also have a crack. I don't know where they went.
They're over here, underneath me.
Oh, they're coming for your cheeks.
They want damn cheeks.
They want damn lazy cheeks.
Cracked one. 38 on one. That one right here.
Nice.
Let's go.
Oh, they had a key too. Hell yeah.
Absolutely cracked, mate.
Absolutely cracked, mate. Fucking A.
They have any heals?
Nope. No heals at all. I don't know what this is on my hand.
I don't know what this is. What are you drinking it?
I don't know.
What do we tell you about drinking strange liquids, Belle?
It's not my fault. It was on the ground. What I would love is some shields, though.
Tasty.
Delicious.
We can capture point. I'll give us shields.
Oh, ODM gear. There's some ODM gear. There's some Autumn gear.
Autumn.
Got him. I'm gonna pop a shield real quick. Are you shooting?
Yeah.
Why? Why would you do this? Do you want this Autumn gear?
No, I have some. It's all yours.
Oh, baby.
Let me grab
that.
This bounty here, though.
Where are you at? There you are.
Our bounty's close-ish. That you're so snacky? What are you gonna do about it?
Snacky. Wacky snacky.
A wacky to snacky.
You got that wacky snacky. Got that wacky snacky. No, I was joking about the cancer, but I did get really sick. Oof. Well, I hope you're better now, Dax. That's not Gouda. That's not Gouda, Ruv. Oh, ooh, look. Gouda. Looky, shields. Ooh. I'm gonna touch it in the open. Oh.
Waiting for you to get shot.
I know, right? Do you need shields?
No, I'm doing okay.
Okay, kinky. I like it.
You know what? I hear you need that. You could DoorDash in honor of birthday week? Yes, you could. Absolutely could.
Birthday DoorDash?
Birthday week, anything goes.
Maz is leaving me again, guys.
Leaves are making noise. I'm not going anywhere.
Call you Daxy? All right, Daxy. Saxy Daxy. Oh my god, why? Why do you do this? I got 3 keys now. Is there a key nearby?
I have the approval of God. It's happening, boys.
God and anime.
What are you getting?
I don't know. Porn, maybe?
Not you.
Oh.
Wait, what are you talking about?
What are you talking about?
Oh, nothing.
I'm a girl. I stand by my statement. Ow. I'm getting beat right now, and not in a good way. Ow.
You like it.
I mean, I never said I didn't. Ow!
People fighting on Monolith.
Monolith? That's dirty. Should we just charge in with ODM gear and do nothing but ODM gear?
Yep, let's go.
Hell yeah.
Ready?
No.
go! I am patiently waiting for Bell to take the charge. There we go.
Woohoo!
See, not running away from Bell.
Woohoo! Oh god, I'm gonna die! I'm not mentally prepared! Wait!
Alright, well that worked out pretty well.
I think I maybe got no hits with my ODM gear.
Oh, and he got sniped! Oh, no, save
where?
Me.
Where?
Pretty far. Up on the tower. You should be able to.
Yep, I see him.
Oh, he's gliding.
Come on. I see him. Oh, what the fuck?
Oh,
why
shit. No.
Should I wait?
You gotta fight him, yeah.
Yeah, I'm gonna lose.
His teammate's not here. It's just him. Oh, he's got an NPC?
Oh, fuck. He just melted me.
Oh.
Ow, Kaiju, why?
Didn't see that snipe coming. That was nasty.
It was dirty.
You just wanted some chips from Circle K or something.
Chips and dip? Yo. But oh, what the hell? Did I just get cleansed again? Why? Do the thing. Oh, wait. Did I miss something? Did I miss something, Shadow?
Go on with your bad stuff.
What'd I miss? Belle, did you know Umi calls shield splooge juice? I mean, that's accurate.
The official Fortnite name, isn't it?
It is splooge juice. Peaches. Join us. Never gonna let you down. Never gonna run around and desert you. Never gonna make you cry. Never gonna say goodbye. Never gonna tell a lie and hurt you. No. Look, blame Laz, he started it. Ow.
I did start.
Now they're hitting me because of what you did.
Good. Keep on going, chat.
I'm offended.
Don't give up now.
Bell Rickroll does. Wow. You gotta hit me in the right place though, otherwise it'll just feel good. I, alas, have to go to sleep without me. Rude. No, I'm kidding. Good night, Brittany. Thank you for stopping by. I appreciate it. Enjoy the sleeps. Fun fact, Peach is from the Mario movie, is a Rickroll in disguise, as she should be. But I will be dreaming of you. Me, little old me? Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh, I mean, you didn't yet, so I mean, I guess you did. You haven't. The thought is there. I accept it. You sure it won't be a haunting? Peach is the song. Wait, what?
Yeah, that's why I started singing that.
Really?
It's the same chord progression, yeah.
That's fucking fantastic. I love it. Just to have nightmares. I gotta be a personal Uber at 5 a.m. Hell yeah. You charging, right? Oh, fuck. I didn't jump. Was not paying attention. Was looking at chat because chat's okay. Distracting.
I'll just kill the whole lobby.
I mean...
Secure you the win.
You are aimbot, so it makes sense.
Aimbot.
It's my mom. Charge her double. She should have her own tools for traversing this astral plane. Okay? You play the Fortnite? I do play the Fortnite, Sin. I do play the Fortnite. And I Fortnite it real, real good. Not really. Laz carries the fuck out of me. I would love a weapon, you know. Absolutely love. I've been listening to the Bowsette song and it's unironically a banger. I think I know which one you're talking about, and yes, you are correct. That's a sniper. Fuck that sniper. What did that sniper ever do for me? Nothing, that's what.
Shot you a whole bunch.
Shot me a whole bunch in the butt cheek and I didn't like it. Ow! Bastard! Where are you, you nugget? Oh, I see you. Yo, I'm downed. I'm garbage. I'm actually trash.
No, you're good. I got you.
Oh, there's another team there, it looks like.
I see him, yeah, on the left. Just trying to stay safe where you are.
Yeah, I'm just behind you.
Oh, they're split.
Oh, there's one kind of to your behind you, too. I see him. Oh, my God. You might be able to come res me.
Yeah, probably.
With them being distracted. I'll be over here. I'm, like, right behind here. Six, five, four, three, two, one. I'm back, bitches.
Last all right on his
okay, that was... Die!
more sexual than I wanted that to.
No. You can never have enough sexual. Never have enough. I'm gonna get the shield over here real quick. Cause I need a shield and I need some love. I need something the love good. The yes. Shields. Ooh, baby. Bell is a sweet dream and a sexy nightmare. I will accept that. 100% I accept. I got like no health. I got half health, half shields. It's all coming together, baby. It's all coming together.
It's all turning up, Bill.
It's all turning up ice cream and titties. Know what I'm saying, bro?
Yeah.
Okay, bye, that. Bye. Oh, yes, Bowsette. Bowsette, the thirst trap. Not really a thirst trap, but a thirst trap.
Got you guys on me.
Hit him for 34.
Ariana, oh. Wait.
Oh, you're off. Ariana, why? Oh, fuck. Okay. You in the bubble.
You just stay out of my bubble. Thank you. Jeez.
God. Fucking rude as fuck, bitch. Like, oh my God. Why? Fucking disgusting. I am the pure euphoria right now. Oh, are you? I'm running around listening to my favorite artist in a video game. In a video game? Crazy. Not a video game. I need to get this heal over here. What? I'm gonna hide in this here bush. I've never been this deep in a bush before. It feels funny. It's a very good song, okay? It's a very good song. Okay, I'm full on the heels. We toss them out because we don't need them no more. Shotgun recycle. Reroll. What we got? We got Bloodhound. Can we get another one? We got another one. Icy slide? Yeah, baby. Get them icy slides. The iciest of slides. This is a great, this is great. This is like the time Umi played Fork Knife. Oh God, Umi played Fork Knife. That sounds entertaining. And also scary at the same time. Umi in general is terrifying and scary at the same time. Damn, I ran out of points. Ha! Karma a bitch, ain't it?
Got him.
Ah, I'm being shot at, mama, help! No, I'm not ready, mama. Mama, please! Oh, they're not shooting at me. Oh. It was just...
Got one knocked.
I'm glad you see them. Oh, yep, I see. Got him.
Nice.
Nice. Ooh, got a jellyfish hop real quick. I need shields. Come here, my beautiful jelly bitches. Woohoo! Woohoo! I'm the original jump man.
Go to chatter?
Sure. I'm okay with it. Feeling frisky. It was amazing, I bet. Gotta go, have a good stream. Thank you, Sky. Perhaps I will stream tomorrow. Perhaps you will stream tomorrow.
Mayhaps you will stream.
Perhapsly, mightly, and rightly, ever so tightly. It'd be really cool if the icy slide, yet you slide over water.
Yeah, just like froze as you're going over it. That'd be sick.
That would be a nice benefit. Fortnite? Never. Damn. The cold, hard, no.
Never play that shitty game.
Right? What the fuck is Fortnite anyway?
Ugh.
Only little baby bitches play Fortnite.
Yeah, that's true.
What's this? Ooh, aimbot pistol.
Smart pistol.
I don't want it.
You grab it?
Oh, wait, actually. No.
I'll drop a purple pistol for you.
Oh.
Yeah, I know you want that.
Yeah, I'll take it. I'll take your purple. I like your purple. I like it when you're purple.
I like the purple.
You my officially my best friend. You my officially best friend. Officially. You officially my best friend right now. Officially. I officially love you now. You my best friend. Why is it that whenever we lose, one of us just gets pot shotted by a sniper?
Yeah.
It's like that's been like the last three games. Oh, I see them. I smell them. I perceive them.
One has ODM. They just come out of storm. 120 on one. Knocked.
Ow. Oh, fuck. There he is right there.
Where do you think you're going? Oh, no, you don't. I got the smart pistol. There he goes.
Got him.
Bye. Okay, that thing can be sick. It can be okay.
It can be beneficial.
It's not super strong, but it's pretty satisfying to use. Like, the noise it makes when you shoot is pretty cool.
Pretty cool, you say?
It does the pew pew pew.
It does the pew pew.
Grab that.
I do want...
Crown and...
Wait, you grabbed his ODM,
right?
Yeah, I did. I'm gonna pop this juicy juice real quick. I need some heals.
Slurp it up.
Oh, I'm slurping it real good. Best kind of slurping you've ever seen.
Where'd the other guy go? Oh, yeah, he's way over here.
I'll do a shotgun recycle. So you got someone over there? Oh, the other one that died.
Body. Yeah. So I think they went in the vault. So they should both have good loot. They do. They do.
They do. They do. They really do. Peaches, 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 peaches. You little shit.
You have ODM. I'll see you there. Oh, might get killed by this crazy bouncing rock. Gonna try to avoid that. Super scary. Yep. Anyway.
I have landed upon the fields of battle.
Battle.
Of battle. My. Sin, why do you blush so? Have I done something to make you blush, Sin?
ODM.
ODM. My god. Makes me feel. ODM. Oh, that is not ODM.
We talked about the spell. You pull it out before you jump, okay?
Look. Don't question my motives, okay? I pushed the wrong button.
Do you want any of these? Gold red eye?
Ooh, I will take the gold red eye. If I don't get shot in the fucking head when I get it.
Holy. Island can jump scare.
Holy
me.
Guac. A molly.
Well, that was pretty crazy.
Holy Papa Molly. I don't want the pistol anymore. I don't need the pistol anymore. I will grab this slappy slappy juice though. Peaches, peaches, peaches. No reason. I mean, I can make you blush for a reason. Whee! Whee!
Oh,
I hear a vehicular. I hear a vehicular. Where is it?
That was really close, right there. Game one, his whites.
Knocked. Where's the frame? Oh, yep, behind.
Okay. I'm gonna go thirst his teammate, hold on. Ah! NPC! Scared me.
Oh. Is that NPC coming for me? No. I was trying to go up to the island. Oh fuck. Where are you at? Oh, there you are. Damn it.
I'm going up.
Come on, come back down, come back down, come back down. Thank you.
Those other guys dipped. Okay, all right.
Cool.
Weird. Oh, somebody here. I think it's underneath us. Coming up zip right now. Might be the NPC. Alright, we're gonna have a lot of people on us soon, I think.
Probably. Where are you at?
I'm gonna take shots at the guys who are fighting down the bottom if I can see them.
Yeah, there's one right there.
Shots on him. Nice, nice, nice. Love that. I'm gonna zip right now here.
I don't think they were expecting him to be there.
Guy in ODM pretty high up. Get ready to shoot him.
Nice.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, maybe just a little bit.
It's pretty weird. No. Okay, well, guess we can get out of here. Someone just rebooted over there. You want to go to that?
Sure.
Is there a pad anywhere?
Saw one.
I'm just gonna ODM down and hopefully not die.
Okay, this ODM gear is actually kind of nice.
It's sick. It's
like if you use it right. Oh my god. Where do you see him?
These guys are not on the same team. Knocked one. There's one in here. Maybe not. Here, here, here. Okay. Where's his buddy at?
A lot of gold shit here, though.
Oh, guy gliding in. I think.
I don't see him.
He ended up under us?
Interesting. Does the ODM recharge or no?
No, once it's out of gas, it's gone.
Oh, makes sense.
I think he might be right there, that dude. Yeah, he is. There he goes. You pressed the wrong button, my guy!
I hit him for 14.
Where'd he go? Oh, I see him, I see him.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I landed in the water, thank god.
Hold that nice. On him. Nice. Would love a fresh ODM gear. Was
ooh,
there one back there?
Ooh, ooh. We ooh-wooing? We ooh-wooing? I do like a good ooh-woo.
Give me your best ooh-woo. Oh, God.
Did it make you feel things you never felt before?
No. It's beautiful.
I know. Sometimes I scare children with it, but, you know, it's whatever. They don't truly understand the ooh-woo.
We got zone.
Nice.
I want to go back to where we were and see if there was an extra ODM gear.
Okay.
We killed a lot of people there.
Hoo-ah. Whee!
Yippee!
Yippee-ki-yay, motherfucker. Yippee cry hi yay.
Wow, there really wasn't an extra one. What the? What the heck?
What the hey? Oh, there's keys here, though. I do want to take a looky look. Nope, garbage. Okay, cool.
And garbage.
Trash. Just like your mother. Oh, yeah, I went there. Do, 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 do. What the fuck?
Why is everything shaking?
That was... Oh, what is... Oh, I don't know, honestly. I don't know what the fuck that was. That was weird.
The other guys might already be in zone, but...
Could be.
It's kind of just expecting people to be in the city.
Right? We should probably go on maybe on top of a roof, I'd guess. It'd be probably the best option.
No, we gotta go. Zone's moving away from city.
Oh, fuck. You're right.
I'm almost out of ODM too.
Same.
Oh! Ouch! Ouch, 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 I might die here.
Please don't die, sir.
I'll try really hard not to.
I suck without you. Please, sir. I need your aimbot skills. God,
please,
I wish I had those, one
go.
Of those gears, right? These are amazing. Would never have to take the train anymore, right? Until you run out of gas and then you fall to your death. Or a Titan grabs you out of midair and, you know.
Not ideal.
Not ideal.
Way to get to work.
Frost, hey, how are you? I'm doing good, doing good. I'm doing peachy. So there's what? Two more teams? Oh, over here, they're fighting each other.
They're
hell yeah.
Over here. Sweet. I'm taking the height.
Knocked one.
Yeah, I got one knocked. You see the other ones?
One's inside that house there.
I got one on me, one on me.
Oh, you're way over there.
Got him.
Nice, nice.
Hold that on them. Yeah, I'm coming in.
I do not perceive there's one coming. There's one outside. Oh, fuck. Fuck, I falcon fell again. Why do I do this? Nice. Oh. Nice, nice, nice. That's, second win of the day.
Not bad.
Bonk the Becco, poke the Becco. Becco pew pew. Hells yeah. Belle, when will you have a just chatting? I'll probably have an actual official just chatting when my new model debuts. I'll probably have one for a while. Or for that.
Is that soon?
No.
I didn't know you were getting a new model.
I am, and it's fucking sexy.
Yeah?
I'd yeah. Belle Satsudan? Satsudan.
2D still?
Yeah, 2D still. I have 2D still.
Nice.
But it's a combination of this model and the other model I had before, the one that lasted like a month, because I ended up really hating it because the artist was a bitch.
that's fair.
Yeah. Yeah. Return to lobby or ready up?
We can just ready up.
Okay. Yeah, no, that artist pissed me off. I tried to fight through it, but
not worth it. Especially if you like want a long term like working relationship with that person. Like,
yeah, that wasn't gonna happen. But no, this new model is great. So far so good. It looks absolutely amazing. Art and rig from the same artist, Yuki Buns.
Yuki Buns.
If you guys are curious, I will shout out Yuki if I can fucking goddamn it fuck bitch fuck hang on I can do this I can fuck nope
I can fuck
no
I can
I swear I don't know if that's the right shot no I don't know her fucking name.
Bruce's new model is super cute.
Oh, Bruce's model.
Yeah,
I have. It looks so good.
Yeah, that's great.
I was like, oh my god, an actual model.
I know.
How long did it take, woman? What's funny too is seeing her growth, because I think I met her when she was at like, it was not even 100 followers, and now she's at what? Fucking stupid numbers.
Yeah, she's blowing up. It's great.
It's like holy shit. She deserves it though. She does. She's awesome. Yeah. Yes, there we go. That Yuki Buns. Oh wait, that's delayed. But yes, that's Yuki. Go follow Yuki. She's my artist sister, mommy waifu. New model gonna have booba like this one? I mean, kinda. You can also take my shirt off. That's cool.
Oh.
Yeah. You can strip me.
Channel points here.
Pervert. What a prevert you are, sir. What an absolute prevert. Oh god, no. Oh god, yes. Oh god, yes. Mommy and waifu? And sister. You forgot sister. It's sister mommy waifu. He still hasn't fixed the shoutouts. No, I haven't. I'm a degenerate. I'm sorry. There's two shield pots up here.
That's almost as good as a gun.
Almost as good as a gun. I got some hose on me.
Lucky.
Not the good kind.
Oh. Unlucky.
Unlucky. Oop, I got a goon. I have acquired a goon.
I don't see them. He's got no DM gear.
But you can smell them. And sister, AO, yeah, all at once. All at the same time. Oh, is that you shooting?
Yes.
Well, don't.
Give me that ODM gear. I need it.
I need it. You. I'm just trying to find my way out of this goddamn forsaken ball sack.
Labyrinth.
Here. Oh, wait!
Oh, wait!
Yeah, someone's behind me. Oi. Climb the tree! Climb the tree! Get knocked, bro. Okay. Well, they were on two different teams. So that's a thing.
That works out in our favor, yeah.
Right?
Let's capture this point. That'll highlight anybody that's nearby.
Or it'll bring them to us.
I'm down for either of those.
Right. Can you have a redeem that makes you invisible? Nope, sorry. I can make one that blows up my face so you have to stare at me.
I was low key the most savage.
I know, right?
Holy. Oh, you're never recover.
No, I've already recovered. It's Shadow. Why did sister made you more excited? Because, help me, step bro. I'm stuck. Oh, they might be going for their cards.
I see a guy up top.
Oh, do you?
Yeah. Just know it's coming, but...
Nope, okay. Well, have fun. I will take that and a slappy slap. I see them. Oh, and you downed them.
There's another one nearby.
Oh, did they just right now? They just stopped fighting each other? The fuck? Bye bye.
Oh yeah. Nice job.
Ooh, baby. You need some milk.
Need some milk.
Do you see another one? Oh shit. Hell yeah.
And directly below us? No, that's a chicken. Okay.
Okay, there we go.
Nice.
Alright, what goodies we got here? I actually want to swap this out. You want this?
I do, actually.
How are you on shields? Good? You're good. I'm going to throw one of these real quick. Top off. Top off so I can pop off.
Pop off!
And I'm going to do an augment. Right quick.
I'm going to go over here as a key thing.
Shotgun recycle. Oh, I almost fucking fell off the zipline. It didn't do it right away. It made me scared.
Just keeping you in suspense.
Yeah, just a little bit.
She sells a purple sword. She sells seashells.
Down by the seashore. Oh, where? Bro, where you at? I don't see you. I don't smell you. I don't perceive you.
They're dead. It's fine. what's this? Oh, shotgun.
Ooh, shoddy with a body.
You insist. I will.
I will.
Augment. So we head toward Anvil, maybe? Or Bastion?
Okay. Bastionville.
Bastionville.
There he goes again, abandoning me.
Mm-hmm. Just scouting ahead. Make sure it's safe for you, you know?
Oh, I see. Thanks, Boo. Appreciate it.
Yeah. Putting myself at risk for safety.
Yeah, I see. Appreciate it. Yeah. Totally just don't want to kill everything before I get there so I don't hold you back.
Gaslight.
Can I ever... The legendary trifecta, that's why. Exactly. Sister, mommy, and waifu, all in one. Big head redeem, yes, because I am swole in the brain. Oh, okay, that's not what I wanted to do. Guys, Laz is leaving me. He's so far away. But I like the snow here because I blend in so nice.
Yeah, that's a good point, actually. Pay to win,
right? Only if you're in this area, though. Everywhere else, I stick out like a fucking sore thumb. What? The circle's closing around you? Fuck it, I'm staying here in the snow where you can't see me.
Yeah, it's safe here.
It's safe here. In the acid bath. Oh. Some of that sweet, sweet gold. What's up here? I'm gonna break this. I ask what made you think three pointy ears was a good idea. I mean, if it was a different artist, would have been great. Would have been great if it was a different artist. Look at this motherfucker. Just fucking abandoning me again.
Okay, I did not.
Straight up fucking rude. Like, I don't even matter to him. You see this shit? You see this shit? Look at that. Look how far away he is. He's a goddamn ant.
Bro, oh, now, right here waiting.
Now he wants to stand there like he means, like I mean something to him. Don't lie to me.
You mean the most to me, okay?
Don't lie to me.
Hi.
Kyan! Hello!
Bring it in.
Oh, okay. I guess.
Yeah.
Gaslight. Thank you so much for the raid. Hello, Raiders. This is Laz. I am Bell. Welcome to my Bell Tower. I hope you enjoy your stay, and I hope you stay a while. Just don't try to run away, because I will hunt you down, and I will hit you with my chloroform bat. The first hit knocks you out, and the chloroform keeps you under long enough for me to drag you back to my Bell Tower and put you in my basement. Hi. See, he hugs me and then leaves me again. What a little bitch.
I got you. He's got to get the slow drip of affection. You'll never want to leave.
You offend me, sir. You offend me greatly. Someone shooting at you?
I'm shooting at them.
The drones? Or a human of sorts? Bro, where are you at?
Oh, one of them's low. I messed up.
Where'd you go? Oh, fucked up. Oh.
Nice.
Where are you at?
Super dead.
Oh, like super, super dead.
Yeah, this is a reboot man here though. Just get
Shadow
yourself killed
7
first.
Cheered X1.
Okay, okay. Fun
fact. Don't remember if it was Call of Duty or Battlefield, but there was this pay to win skin that gave you an all black outfit.
The clutches.
The skin
of
was too dark, it almost made you invisible if you pop out from a door to shoot and the opponent can't
see you
at all.
Oh, you're over
there.
Let's see.
You have my card already.
Do I?
Yep. Yeah, the van's just here.
Van. Band.
Don't panic, Bell!
Ah! I can't breathe!
Did you lost the beavers? You can't find them. I never have that problem.
Oh. Oh, god damn it.
I thought you were just gonna not boot me for saying that.
just wait till the very end. Oh. You know what? Fuck you. You've gaslit me too much.
Yeah.
Ah!
Oh, no.
Wait, no, I'm not ready. I didn't have a gun out. I'm dumb. Help. I probably would have died anyway. Big sad. I feel like you write this stuff down first. I actually don't. I really don't. That's a mouthful, Bell. I was gonna.
This uses ChatGPT.
with my own voice.
All his responses.
All my responses to chat are ChatGPT. I don't have any actual words of my own. It's all rigged. I'm a lie.
I think I heard a chatbot by Uncanny GG just came out that like uses ChatGPT as their main like source of the bot talking.
That's funny.
Just kind of great.
Kind of great. Just a little bit great. 2% great. Big sad. I clutched one thing and then I fucked up.
It was so close.
He was so close to getting the boot.
If you didn't stop the boot halfway through the first
time, I know.
You would have gone.
I know. But I was hoping you could like maybe move around the van as you're holding it around. No, you can't move.
No.
You can't move at all.
No one wants to see you succeed anyway. It's fun.
That's fire. That's fair. No one loves me.
That's not even you. Where the content's at.
Not even you.
Who said that? Who told you that, huh?
You did.
Where are you? Look at you, leaving me. Just running away.
You're used to that, though, aren't you?
Run away like you always do.
Oh, like I always do. Oh,
yeah.
Okay.
Uh-huh.
Oh, now who's running? Now who's running away? Don't come back like you mean something to me.
Do I?
Yes.
Do I?
Yes, you do. Bring it in. I'm sorry.
We have onlooker here.
Yeah, do it again.
You want in on this too? Yeah.
No. Don't you dare cheat on me with some Harley. Some skanky hoe off the street. Don't worry, Belle. I love you. I love you too, Kaiju. I love you too. I say this as I'm holding my two fingers crossed behind my back. You know what? Fuck you. I'll eat your damn fingers. You know, I've totally been forgetting to thank the bus driver. Fuck that bus driver.
I never thank the bus driver. I agree. Fuck that bus driver.
What'd that bus driver ever do for me?
Drop you on an island where you get killed?
Right? Where I need to fight for my life? Fuck you.
Yeah, what a monster.
What an absolute prick.
So glad we have the same ideals about the bus driver. It's a big step for our relationship.
Oh, huge. We might be able to save this relationship yet.
Yep.
There we go.
Diddy, don't defend him. Don't defend him.
Diddy, I love you. I love you more than Laz loves me. Which isn't much.
Where are you?
I'm in a roof staring at your booty. I smell the stank. I hear footsteps. Oh god, I'm dead. I don't have any fucking shields. I'm gonna die, then I'll cry, and I'll die again.
Did you actually hear footsteps?
I did, but I ran away from them because I'm a coward. I need shields. I do need shields, actually.
Yeah, I need shields, too.
I found one pot.
Can I build a tracker for a dino? Like, yeah, you can. I think they're just called dino trackers. You just craft them and throw them on dinos. And
dinosaur tracker.
That's how I keep track of Belle. Well, tracker on his collar and, you know.
See, that's why I'm going to drink all this shield juice. All this splooge juice, even when I don't need it.
No, but the splooge juice.
Splooge juice is mine.
Share your splooge with me.
You aren't worthy of my splooge. Oh, I did get a splash, though. Where are you?
Hi. Hey there.
Take my splooge and eat it. As he leaves me. See, I give him my splooge, and then he fucking abandons me. What an ass, man. What a nugget hole. Can you thing? Can you upgrade the auto aimbot pistol? Can you upgrade that?
I don't know, actually.
Oh, wait! Oh, oh fuck, no. I'm downed. Suck my dick.
That's not good.
He killed me.
I got him.
I don't know where he went. He was the Silver Surfer. Is he in there still? No.
No, he left.
I thought I saw his butt cheeks in there. Oh, there he is. He's rebooting. Ooh, baby. He coming for them cheeks.
Oh no. I really wasn't expecting the jump.
He came for them cheeks, bro. Rough. What do you think? One more game?
Yeah, I think I got one more left in me.
Sweet. I'm fucking howling over the Silver Surfer, slowly walking in with a shotgun, a bell freaking the fuck out. Work. It was like a horror movie, okay? I didn't know what to do. At least with me, I get to say the truth. I don't love you, dies of cringe. I never loved you. You are a stain on my life. Be gone, Satan. Can we get a third win to final it off?
Round it out, I think so.
I think because we got three last time. We gotta try and get three, at least three every time. We need the hat trick.
We got three in a row last
time. We did get three in a row last time. It was kind of crazy, actually. Wah! Not gonna lie, I would have done the same. See? I can look at my quest real quick. Let's see. Oh, higher insight, sludge, munitions expert, and triage. Damage opponents with thunder spear. Ring different gongs. I can do that still. I don't know where the gongs are at, though. Are the gongs at the sword places? Probably.
Yeah.
We can go to a sword place. Yeah, we can get that one. That might actually be the one I gonged already. We'll see. We'll see if that's one that I poked with my stick.
You gonged it.
You got them cheeks. That gluteus maximus. That rectum holder squish thing.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's what they call it.
Yep, the rectum.
Scientific name.
Scientific name.
Kind of. Gluteus rectum holder.
Gluteus rectum holderus. Now, where is this gong? Gong, galong, 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 galong.
Yo, Shadow, thanks for the follow. Welcome on in. Welcome to the agency.
I was at the agency first. You're not special.
Were you? Were you really? Were you out with your hussies?
Excuse you, sir.
Oh, that's scary. I don't have a gun, so I'm gonna leave this place now. Oh god, they're coming for me! Oh, you're up here. Hello.
Where are you going? I got some shields. Yeah. I got a keg.
Okay, sweet. Awesome. I'm just gonna splash this.
I got some more splash too. Oh wait, you don't need it. Okay. Where are they at, bro? Where they at, homie?
There's one in the building behind us and one underneath.
Oh, okay, someone just died that I eliminated.
There's one more here. Wait.
Oh. Wait, why was I waiting?
You monster!
Wait, what?
He was being so polite.
Oh.
So polite. You just murdered him. Cold blood.
Well, he shouldn't have existed where he existed.
Another guy back here trying to shoot at you.
You see him? Where's he at? Oh, he's inside.
There's one dead there, one inside, I think.
Oh, fuck, I'm so dead.
Whoop. No.
Nice. Love you, boo.
Alright, now you want that?
Nah. I do need a shotgun, though.
think I'm gonna take this.
I do not have a shotgun. I will take this, and I will take this. Oh, come here. I got a splash. I only got one, though, so.
Wait.
Oh. There you go. Okay. I came in like a wrecking ball.
Shadow, finally an actual good streamer with talent, I might add.
Wow, fuck you. I know that was Shadow.
Yeah, you know, you don't come across that very often. You know. I never have.
Wow. Get out of my life.
Oh, shit. Am I unmuted?
Wow, fuck you. Hey, fuck you. You will never get my splooge ever again. You harlot. You dirty cheat.
Did you ring your ding dang dong?
I did bring my ding dang dong. No helps you.
I'll help you ring your ding dang dong.
I'll help you ring your ding dang donger. I'll ring your dingly dang dong. I'll ring your dong all dang dingly dong. Oh shit, we gotta run.
Yeah, let's get out of here. I'm not running away from you.
He's running away.
Just running away from the storm, Kavel.
Uh-huh.
Liar. Oh, shit, he's got here.
Dirty, stinking lie. You lie and you cheat.
Don't know where his teammate is, but I'm taking his shit.
Oh, yeah. That's some kinky stuff right here.
Up.
Heal.
Here comes his team.
Where's he at? I smell him. He's got a sword. Where is he?
I ripped him. Nice. Done like a dinner. Nice job.
Done like thing.
Dude,
done like a thing.
You so nasty.
You so dirty.
Oh, there's a shotgun here. There you go.
I just swapped that with a blue one.
Oh, sweet.
Ooh, pad.
There's a guy here. Don't know where he went, but he was there.
He was, but now he is not.
It's like he's got legs.
Weird.
Maybe he'll go to this chest. Go to that chest.
That's what I was hoping for.
I know he wants it. No, okay,
he wants it, and he needs it. I want you, and I need you.
Good.
Ah,
it was
nice.
The bot.
You mean you?
Yeah.
Think you're so damn funny, don't you? A little bit. You get a little bit triggered there.
Honestly, I didn't even realize we had a. When did you?
Wait,
did
when
you
did we get a bounty? I don't.
I
didn't.
I probably picked
when
it up.
Did you?
I buy them without thinking about it. Oh, he's out here. I see him. I saw two of them. There was like a Darth Vader looking ass. Yeah.
Darth Vader looking ass.
Never mind. I made that up. Missed every shot in existence. Nice. No, let me up. Why won't it let me up?
You aren't worthy.
They're on the rails?
Are they on the rails?
I don't know where they are.
Did they go all the way up?
I think so.
Oh, fuck me shit. I need to heal my ass. Oh, fucking shit.
Oh. Well, that kind of worked out.
Why, hello there, sir.
They come down?
I don't think
so. Oh,
they're
there. Right here, in front of us.
They're doing the in front?
The in front.
They're doing the in front.
Get back here! The other one's to our left, I think, out here.
Oh, he's coming back.
Got him out of the air. Oh, other ones. fucking beaming me. I'm hurt. I'm backing off the heal.
I don't know where they went.
There's one out there.
Oh, fuck.
Shit.
Damn,
shit.
He just fucking destroyed me with that. What the fuck? Yeah, nope. Damn it. Here. I'm dead. What'd they kill me with? I have no clue what they just killed me with. Fishies. Fortnite is getting more and more complicated. They are adding a lot of interesting things.
Bye, oh, nice. Enjoy your fall.
Does that really knock him out of the air?
Yeah, it does.
Oh, shit.
Drop my sword, which is bad.
Very bad. It's bad. It's really, really bad. And it makes me awfully mad. I'm really, really mad. Get sniped in the head. Bell touch is a ta la 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 la. It's ding ding dong, dong ding 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 dong, ding 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 dong. If your rectum is Maximus, you probably want to see a doctor for that. No, I like it large. Run away!
All right, got your card.
Oh, do you? Do you now?
I do.
It makes me feel things. Ayo! Oh, right there to your left. You're running away like a little bitch. Cowardice.
Deeply upset by this person.
They want you to die. They're just waiting for you to die. But they don't know you have fish. Oh, hey. Some Goldilocks. Nice. Also, Bell doesn't remember late 2000s meme songs. I'd probably have to hear it. I don't remember the word is. Hurry, Laz, heal before you die.
I'm working on
hurry.
It.
Hurry, Laz. Hurry, O Lazarusnesses. Please, Sir Liv. Sir Liv, Laz, don't Sir die. Sir Liv. Yeah, reboot me while you're on top of the van.
Yeah, that sounds like a great idea.
Hey, only true gamers expose themselves.
I wish there was, like, a perk you could, like, hide yourself while rebooting or something.
Right.
Go straight to the vault.
To the vault?
Yeah. Lots of heals and weapons.
Oh god, I hate when I land so slowly. Get in there. Okay. I'm gonna pop this real quick.
Alright, the rest of that stuff is yours. I'm gonna break these and get out of here. Good luck!
Good luck! Bye, chump! I did my part. Get the fuck out on your own. Little bitch. It's so far away. It's so fucking far.
So far, yeah.
Bro.
If you can get a car, maybe?
Maybe. I mean, I think I should be fine. I have a health pack. Go. Run. Go. And run. Grab that gun.
I'm gonna pick you up.
I'm almost to you.
Cap. I will wait patiently.
I'm gonna heal myself real quick.
You can heal on the bike?
Yes, I can. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I live, bitches. I got dog shit for weapons, but I live, bitches.
We're gonna walk right into a fight here. You ready?
Oh, fuck. No, I'm not.
They're under me here.
They're coming up.
Got one knocked.
Other one's out.
Yeah, hold on, I'm coming back.
Oh fuck. I'm fucking shit. No. Nice.
Okay.
I'm here. Oh, hi. Just gonna ragdoll me like
there.
That.
Hi there.
Hi there.
Like when
I like the way you yeet me like a ragdoll. I like it my arms flail around as you yeet me. Makes me feel things I never felt before.
Like when I lose all track of my physics.
All track of my physics. Around.
Well,
I have like not a zilch. Oh, I love you. Yeah, shoot me real good, baby.
Okay, I'm gonna drop that, but there's extra heals and things here, sort of. Not really. Okay.
I will take that. I got no shields, bro. We got no shields.
Oh shit, we gotta go.
Motherfucker!
Whoops.
I cannot get across this. I'm not gonna make it. I have to go all the way around, dude.
You can come up right here if you can manage to get down. Yeah, just come straight through.
That ice may have just saved me a little bit.
I can drop you. Do you have a spot for heals?
I can make one.
No. Hold on to your stuff. I'll,
Oh, no. I have, like, some whites I can get rid of.
Just keep them, because then you can use your whites when you get in, and then I'll use the,
Oh, no, they're weapons. They're just weapons.
Oh, I see. Okay, hold on. Dropping splashes here. Like, right there.
I see you.
Side. Oh, I got people fucking everywhere right now.
They're fucking everywhere?
Dude, what the hell? Where did you come from? Get away from me. I'm dead. I ran, because I don't know what to do.
I'm coming down. He's got ODM gear, though.
Yeah. Got him,
nice.
He's dead.
Nice, there's one to the left up there.
Can we? Let's go up this way to the right then.
Right there.
I ripped that dude. It's the NPC, ignore him.
Oh. Nice.
Knocked him.
Another one here. Behind me, damn it. There's an NPC behind you.
Did the NPC just kill me?
Probably.
No.
It probably helped.
No, it was another person.
Oh,
that was so crazy.
Damn it.
The struggle was so real there.
So very real. Now seems like a dangerous first aid, just a little bit. A little bit dangy.
Well, GG.
GG's. It wasn't too bad. We got seventh.
Yeah, it was a good one to end it on.
But Ariana Grande nonetheless, right? That's just shameful.
Queen Slay.
Queen Slay. Slay Queen. Cool. Well, GG's.
Right. GG's. Yeah, we'll play again soon.
Yeah, I'm going to see if I can find someone to raid. Mm-mm-mm. Well, speaking of Brew, she's streaming right now.
Yeah, let's drop it on her.
Sure. I just fucking stop hitting myself. How do you spell her name again? There we go. All right, guys.
Brew Onion.
Brew Onion. Appreciate you guys. Hope you all have a great night, morning, whatever time it is for you, wherever you are.
Thanks for watching, everyone.
Yeah, yeah.
A pleasure.
And I will see you and you as well as next time.
Catch y'all later.
Bye.
Bye.
Boom. Raid started. GTFO.